I had planned some form of normal hello. How are y'all doing? Welcome in. Something. I can't remember because I started reading my mods in the chat and it just was chaos and I was like, what is going on? But you know what? I should be used to this by now. So, hi, how are you guys? Hopefully y'all and y'all's three eyes are okay. Paying y'all's taxes. I don't know. What's going on here, Herp Crispy? Thanks. I appreciate that. Hi, how's it going? I should be used to this by now, how crazy y'all are, and I love y'all for it. It's great. It's fantastic. It makes Hello. It honestly is a slur around these parts. What is this normal shit you're talking about? We don't do that around here. None of that shit. None of it. How are y'all? Oh my God, it's been a crazy wake. See? We're already starting with a fantastic English. Oh, we are. Oh, it's been a crazy week for me. Every waking hour, I swear, it just has felt more and more chaotic. You know, I don't I y'all keep locking yourselves in the basement. My mods are free to go whenever. The elven curse has been like lifted, so they can come out. I guess they have Stockholm syndrome now. I don't know. Also, the dog in the background, I don't know where that is yet. I'm sorry about that if you hear the wailing. It's fine. It's just a puppy. I've seen it around, but it's clearly not doing well now that it's being left alone. I'm like, you want to come play with my kitty cat? He's great, I believe. Oh, I really, yeah, no. Again, thank you, Rex, for Stardew on Steam. I'm like super excited to go play that because I can do all the mods and everything. We're gonna have to definitely have like a Stardew stream. That way, we can go for the insane true perfection again. That took me how many hundred hours? I think whenever I did the tour, it was like. I don't know why it's still there. Y'all probably were like, let's pour all of our energy, pull, ooh, pour all of our energy, got it, into it, and just make it. Alistair would eat the dog. Alistair would eat the dog. Alistair is fine, right? I think he actually left. He ate his FOOD. He knows words. I made the mistake of teach. We made the mistake of teaching him words. And I think he's now gone for his nap. So, you know. Mom is no longer interesting because mom put the FOOD on my plate. So, yeah. I'm afraid of whenever I eventually do get a puppy because I'm like, it's not for Alistair's sake. I think Alistair's gonna hate the puppy and then just kind of be like, okay, this is a new thing now. But the transitioning period of like, I don't know. Alistair has very sharp claws. We are always on top of his claws, but I'm like the one time where we're like distracted and don't get his claws. I'm so afraid. That I feel my camera's going whack today. I'm sorry. I've done everything in my power. Good God, it's carrying over from last time. It's like, can she cancel stream now? Maybe, possibly. I don't know. But yeah, no. I'm afraid for that poor puppy. Yeah, I really want to play. I really want to play. I'm not gonna lie. I'm really excited for it. But yeah, true perfection. The whenever I got it, I think it was like. 400. I don't know. I have I'm like let me go to my channel real quick and I can tell you exactly how many. I'm just casually doing this on stream right now. Hold on. Hold on. Y'all can probably pull it up faster because I've been having like internet issues all day long. Where was it? Four hundred and seventy-five hours. It took me 475 hours to get true perfection by myself. So yeah, I don't know. Maybe with all the mods and every like people mods, not like computer mods. Maybe we'll be able to do that faster. I don't know. Where is the four morons farm? Aren't we at like 60% or something? I don't know. We got farther than I expected. So, I don't know. But I know like there's like a really popular mod for like a whole bunch of like new villagers or whatever. I think wait, what? Ooh! Thank you. Yeah, no. Oh my God. Hollow Knight is my shit. I cannot, like, seriously, we're definitely streaming Hollow Knight after Rebirth at some point. We're gonna go with a chill game. Oh, okay. Closer. That's not far off. We're a lot higher than I anticipated, because that farm is fucking chaos. Like, there were times where we would just, like, build buildings in the middle of, like, God knows where, and I would be like, okay, my OCD is just going ape shit. I need to log on to my farm and just be like, hello, Elliot, and a perfectly totally, like, planned out farm where everything makes sense. And I'm just like, oh my God. Yeah, I'm an Elliot stan. I love Elliot. I know everyone's like Sebastian and Abigail, but come on, Elliot. I love Elliot. Like, I was gonna go try and, like, date other people. I was gonna try and date Sebastian on my second playthrough, with my mods, Herp, Rex, and Crispy. And I ended up just going and, like, marrying Elliot right away. I was just like, okay, this is fine. Okay, yeah. Yeah, no, the groundwork is good for that. I think we have everything that gosh, my allergies were insane today. I'm like, I had to go and get another tissue box because I'm like runny nose. Yeah, you do need to play Stardew. Absolutely. I like, bro, just join. Don't you have it for, like, the Switch or on Steam? Oh, really? Is that, like, that's the update or is that, like, the mod? You have it for Switch? Bro, okay, yeah, no, the days, because Crispy kind of gets bored with Stardew really easy. He was tagged. Oh. Oh, I think he did. I think he did see that. But yeah, no, Crispy gets really bored really easily with Stardew. He likes to go get all of the fish, and then when the fish are done, he likes to just go play a Junimo cart. So, bro, if you want to, like, log in, just saying. Yes. Oh, that's cool. Eight players. Okay, yeah, see, I like to go in blinds to a lot of things, so they'll just, like, release these giant statements saying, like, yeah, this is now a thing, and I'm like, I don't really want to look at it, so I end up hearing, like, eight players. Yeah. I'm excited. I'm excited. Yeah, and gambling. Yeah, absolutely. That's Crispy. He goes and he fishes, he plays Junimo Kart. And gambling. And whenever there's, like, the Ki Kai Chi Kui QI person, I forever will call him it by a different name each time. Then he'll go and, like, help us with a quest, like the descendants of the special rare fish or whatever. He'll be like, you guys over here, and just, like, distribute like we're going to fucking war. I didn't say you have a problem. Nobody here said that you had a problem, sir. That those words came out of your keyboard. Nobody said that. I know it is. I know it is. I really do. But it's really funny to pronounce it differently each time and just hear you get a little bit more disappointed with me each time I say it differently, so it's gonna stick. yeah, no, I'm excited. No, there's, like, a whole bunch of games. I'm like, we I know. I know it. I really do know. You could say that I'm pulling a Rex. Just adding to the chaos a little bit. But yeah, I'm like, we need to get through Rebirth one because I need answers and I have to stay off the internet right now because people are, like, finishing it because, I like doing all the side quests and yeah. And, I have, like, technical issues or, like, have family come in and I'm just like, oh shit. Oh, thanks, Herp. Thank you so much. Thanks, Dad. Thanks, Mom and Dad. Oh my God, sorry. Sorry. Any fellow artists out there, y'all get it. but yeah, no, it's, oh my God, I had one of the most awkward, I don't want to, like, call it family reunions, but it was, like, a family reunion ever, where so my sister got married a little while ago, and we've never met her husband in person, my brother-in-law in person, and we finally got to meet him, and I was, like, super excited. So sorry for the just kind of disappeared on Monday. I was, like, trying to be on my best behavior and failing, ultimately. Not ultimately, but like, you know, I don't know, crazy families out there. Let me know if this is just me or whatever, if y'all feel it too, but I, for some reason, my immediate family, it's already a large family, but now we all have like significant others and everything. Like whenever you're meeting the new person or the new person gets brought home for the first time, and like half of y'all are determined to go in there and like make a good, like we want to make a good impression, right? You know, because this person is now stuck with you for the rest of their lives. Or there's the other ones, like, you know who you are. You know exactly damn well who y'all are, where y'all are like, I'm just gonna be this whole ass Chad. And it's like, what? Why? Like, why do we need to go through four? How many hat changes was it? Like four different hat changes to prove that, you know, we live in Texas, like two different cowboy hats and like a baseball cap. I think those are the three that I'm like positive on. I'm like, why are we doing a costume change in here? Or like we're playing poker and we're just being like super loud and I'm like, what? Can we just have like a chill? And then of course I'm like, shut up, shut up, shut up, stop what doing whatever you, I don't know. And then by the time it's all said and done, like not by the time it's all said and done, I think, Crispy, how long was it? Like 15 minutes in, I was like, I need a glass of wine, or i.e. I can do this juice. I was like, I fucking give up. Y'all are insane. And I swear to God, sometimes I looked over and my brother-in-law was like, again, you must have like a really good poker face, my guy. And to that, I respect thee kind of thing. I have a horrible RBF, like resting bitch face. So yeah, I don't, there were just some times where I looked over and I swear to God, he was like, I need to leave this room. I need to leave. I'm just like, I'm so sorry. Welcome to the family. I'm so sorry. But oh God. Yeah, no, Crispy is the king of like sucky first impressions. Ghosts can attest to this because like when Ghosts met Crispy, Ghost was convinced that Crispy did not like ghosts. And I'm like, no, Christian, Crispy is just kind of like, he's the king of sucky first impressions. That's just it. Yeah, I'm like, he just sucks at it. And then like, no offense, Crispy, you kind of do. But then, you know, everyone afterwards like, oh yeah, Crispy's great. I'm like, yeah, but he also kind of has a little bit of an RBF. I know you do it on purpose. I know you do. And the problem is too, is I have like the worst time with first impressions because like I don't know. I've met some people where I'm like, yeah, we should be friends. Absolutely. Because I want to think the best out of everyone. First impressions murdered Crispy's family. Oh God, maybe. I don't know. This is, how many times has your family been murdered, Crispy, by first impressions or whatever? I don't want anyone to know what I'm to know that I like them. Why would I? It's more fun that way. I mean, I don't know. Ghost is now fine. Like you and Ghost are like, you know, this. So I'm like, that's great. But yeah, no, I just, everyone was on their worst behavior, and I was just like, and my mom was so happy because my sister has actually been out of, we're all local Texans, native Texans, and my sister has been out of the hello, Nightbot, welcome in. Glad you're here. She's been out of state for a little while, so this is like the first time in not 3 years. No, because I think Crispy was the one that was like, I'll see you again in 3 years. We've seen each other, but this is like the first time where like we've all been at this together at the same time because one of our siblings has always been away or whatever. So we were all just kind of like sitting at the dinner table and my mom kind of cried a little bit and I was like, don't do this. Don't do this right now. I'm not sure if I'm one of those people that's like, oh my God, my parent is crying, and then I'm just like, ah, stop. I'm one of those people. But yeah, it was really weird. It was like we didn't have enough plate. Yeah, the first time I guess that's true. Well, no, we'd never met her husband, so like that really was the first time where we were all together. It was really peculiar. We didn't have enough plates because like, there were six of us originally, and now the four chillins now all have SOs, so Yeah, that's 10 of us. We didn't have enough plates. I can't remember why. I think because like I don't know. In my family we bake all the time and give our goodies to people, so I'm pretty sure we like loaned out a couple of plates, or they loaned out a couple of plates. But yeah, I ended up eating off of like a serving plate. It was just like everyone had the nice dinner plates, but I was just had this faux crystal serving plate, and I was just like, that's fine. I'll eat off of it. It's whatever. But yeah, I'll have to see if I can actually get that picture, blur out everyone's faces, because my mom, of course, was like, smile. See if I can just get like the crystal plate, the serving plate. I think we were like had just enough forks, but it was like massive family dinner. And my camera really hates me today. I'm really sorry if this is like fucking with everyone. But yeah, it was crazy. Again, brother-in-law. Welcome to the family. I'm sorry for the chaos. I know, I'm like, God, is this Hold on. Face reveal. Hi, this is me. Oh my gosh, doing that face reveal y'all all asked for. My camera's just working. Yeah, no, that's not our 1,000 sub goal, absolutely not. Yep. New face, who dis? You just got started on Steam? Excellent. We can all play then. Oh, I'm excited now. I'm really excited. We'll have to do like an extra stream in there. My again, y'all, my equipment is just not working. Again, sorry about my light. It's just like we're going back between yellow and white light, so it's great. But yeah, no, that was earlier this week, and then equipment is dying around me. Dear God, I'm just like, you can hang in there. Like my mic, I'm just like, I need you to work that way. Like just for a little while longer. That's the one thing that I'm like, please, please. The pop filter of death is like, sure, it'll work. What? When we do the when do we reveal the? Oh yeah, right. I don't know. Is this really high resolution VTuber model? I don't think so. I'm like, I've seen better VTuber models. She's mid. Yeah. Yeah. I've thought about getting maybe a VTuber model done. Absolutely. I feel like that would be lots of fun. Absolutely. I don't know. I feel like I would manage to fuck that up somehow, but it's fine. Did you really? How come I've never seen it, ghosts? Hold on. Bro, buddy, Sunny D, send me pics. No, right now, send me pics. I think 1,000 sub goal was the Discord, right? Maybe. I have it written down somewhere. But yeah, but you had one. I don't care if it was crap. I want to see it. Send it now! Send it now! Right now! She's not a 5,000-year-old. Yeah, no. I'm 300. Duh. The immortal 300-year-old elf. Hylian. Who's going to die to this pop filter? Good God. Darling. Work for me, please. It's like, I'm not blue like the rest of your set. It's okay. Yeah, 500 is absolutely the lore wiki. I'm like, God, we're gonna have to go back. 'Cause I think it would. So okay. I have to see. Yeah, but it's cute. I like it. The eyes are fun. The eyes are absolutely see, I kind of really do want to try doing like, get a model. I think it would be fun. I don't know. Maybe in the future. I don't know. Yes, yeah, no. 500 is the lore wiki, and a million is indeed fun times in the ocean with a Lord Sharks. I'm still seriously, every time we talk about that, I just get so nervous. Like I kind of No. You didn't. No, I didn't see what you sent me. Hold on. Oh my God. He committed. He is committed to modding. Damn my guy. Thank you. Ghost over here does mod work on both sides. So if Herp and Rex get distracted with Stardew, I have someone to go in and take out the bots on the YouTube side, not just the Twitch side. I appreciate it. I really do. God, last time I was like, I was up for 20 minutes and it was just dead air, right? You know, dead space. And we got how many bots? Three, four? I'm like, I'm not even live yet. I'm probably not going. Yeah, Rex does both sides too. Yeah, he do. Four bots? Yeah. Yeah, Ghost and Rex are like, what was it that Hurt called it? The trans basement subway pass? Is that what it was called? Yeah, they're both frequents on it. Yeah, you were fast kicking. I was just like, holy shit, my guy. They came in and went out. I was like, oh, all right. Thanks. I appreciate it. Yeah. And then we didn't stream. Whew. We didn't stream because shit broke. Bro, I haven't even learned how to Twitch, and here I am like dual streaming. I was like Crispy and Ghosts were like, so here, like I the trans base metal subway system. What Herp said. They need it. I think a cave farm would be fun. Absolutely. No, I'm like, yes, no. God. Last night was such a rough, not just last night. Yesterday was such a rough day, and then like that just kicked in, and I was just like, I really wanted to play Rebirth, and I haven't played because I want my people to be able to, like, just enjoy Rebirth and its reactions kind of stuff. And then Ghost is like, go open up your door, and there was Boba, and I was just like, this man. My mom loved me. And then Crispy bought me dinner, and I was like, okay, this is okay now. It's fine. I'm not letting anyone down. Anyway, it's been a rough week. Oh my God. But yeah, no, I'm like, we need to finish Rebirth because like we need to do multiverses. Like we need to finish it before multiverses comes out. I definitely want to do Monster Hunter Stories, like, because that's coming to the Switch. I've played two, I haven't played one, so we're gonna be playing one and two because, like, are there any other like Team Alwyn stands out there for like Monster Hunter Stories two? Anyone? Or is it just me? That's fine. I have a thing for you know elves and Hylians, if you hadn't guessed that. And God, yes, no. Anyways, yeah. I want to play that. I want to play like Hollow Knight since there's like not a lot of stuff coming out this year that like I'm looking forward to anyways. Yes! No, we have to play Rise. Like literally Ghost, if you want, I can start from like, you know, like MH level 0, like a Hunter level 0, like new, and we can just do that. Or if you just want, if you're okay with like being. No, it's not Alvin. Shut up, Crispy. If you're okay with being carried, I can just use like my level X100 Hunter to like take you through it. I have no problems. Like if we just wanted to do like I'm excited. I love Monster Hunter. I love Monster Hunter so much. Like I want to have Monster Hunter Mondays, but we got to do Rebirth. Like absolutely. I'm just yeah, no, go watch Ghost stream Shadow of the Erdtree. Absolutely. Absolutely. Oh, yes. No. Okay, yes. Yes. Is that what are we just having like a Monster Hunter? A Monster Hunter Rise and Sunbreak stream. Is that? Oh, I'm so excited. I love just right behind Zelda is like Monster Hunter. And then there's Final, I don't know, Monster Hunter, Final Fantasy. It's right there for me. Yeah, I like again, if y'all don't want to join for the Rise section before the Sunbreak, I'm fine with just kind of like going through with Ghosts because I fucking love it. I fucking love it. Yes. Yeah. I did not call you fat, Crispy. Nobody called you fat. When did I call you fat? What, like, we don't body shame here. Like, what the hell? We don't do that. No, we don't do that here. Absolutely not. But yeah, Monster. I eventually want to have like a Monster Hunter Mondays. Like, because. I love it. I love it so much. I love it so fucking much. How did I heavily imply it? Is okay, no, is this the thing that you said? Shut up, Crispy! Oh my god! No! So my freaking chair! Oh my god, stop! No, he's like, 'cause you said the that was you. I was like, my chair got lowered, and he was like, yeah, I was using the computer last night, and I was like, cool, I'm gonna raise it up. Awesome. And I just kind of was like, he's taller than me. He's got the extra man height kind of thing that me as a female does not. And so I was just kind of like, he lowered it, and you were like, yeah, you just kind of, I just kind of, it kind of goes down whenever I sit in it. That was all you. That was not me. That was all you. And you're not fat. This is just a very old chair. This is a very old chair. But I like it. It's nice. I didn't heavily imply jack shit. That was all you. That was all you. Damn it. I'm like, y'all out here trying to get me canceled before we even hit like the 500 subscriber goal. No, I do not body shame. Oh my God. I would never. The only thing that I've body shamed are my feet. And you want to know why I body shamed my feet? Because they hurt me on the daily, and now they don't. So I don't body shame my feet anymore. Now I'm like, congratulations, you guys, y'all are fixed. See, again, just going back on that real fast. It is still insane to be like to have gone from operating at like level 6 pain daily to like none. Like I think my left foot is still at a 1 just because again, that's kind of huge reconstructive surgery, and now it's at a, I'm like, what is this? Like it's insane, like putting down the mug real fast. It's insane, like having like I to live your entire life just feeling pain and like normalizing that pain and then just having none. It's crazy. And I hope none of y'all have to experience that. But if you have or are and like are working on getting the, you know, that surgery to make it better, oh my God, you'll understand. It's a magical feeling. It's just like holy shit. It's a like a, I you know, consequently as a, you know, I don't know. The only good thing, I'm not even sure if it's a good thing. Crispy tells me that it's not, but I can jump and down with no pain. No, ghosts, like you joke, but like I can. Like I love jump roping. I actually prefer it to running, because you can do like all kinds of cool tricks in it, but I would have to like stop not because I would get winded, but because it just it hurt so bad. But like dear God, but no. So like my pain tolerance is super like stupid fucking high. Like whenever they went in, they're like, yeah, so what would you rate your pain? I was like, you know, on a good day it's a 5, but average it's a 6. And they just kind of looked at me like, what the fuck is wrong with you? And I'm like, I'm here now getting it done, okay? Like that's the whole point of this. Yeah, no, I think the rest of chat might think, yeah, it's probably a joke what he's saying, right? It's not. It's not. It hurts. It hurt. Hurt. Now I can, well, I'm working on it. I'm practicing like baby jumps right now. Like I can do high impact stuff now, and I'm just like, I can go kick things! Yes! I like kickboxing. I do. I do. I didn't do it like I was not like the best kickboxer in the world. It was like, you know, off and on, but I love it. So I can go kick things! Like Crispy! But yeah, I'm excited about it. I'm really excited about it. But yeah, no, that's the only thing that I've ever body shamed, Crispy. And that's on me. On my horrible genetics, not you. But yeah. The only other thing that I have a complaint with right now about myself is that I get motion sickness really stupid easily riding around in on a wheelie is what they call them in 7 with Cloud. That hecking sucked. That hecking sucked a lot. And I'm hoping that we're not gonna run into that issue again today, because I really want to do this date with Aerith and Tifa. I've read Ghost's comments again. Oh, chocobos! What color are you guys for this region? Because they're all different colors. Oh, I am going to explore Costa del Sol. Okay, yeah. Yeah, no, I need to definitely practice, because at this point, if you were to hand a controller to me and be like, FPS, here you go, I'd just be like, let me go get a bucket. Or maybe not a bucket. Okay, what is here? Cactuar! Cactuar caper! Yeah, what was that one? So, okay. Where? Hold on. Can I? No, hold on. Okay, so Johnny's place is there. So, there should be a cactuar here. Hypothetically. Hey lady, have you seen a cactuar? Maybe?
Whoa! I'm in the presence of a wheelie master!
Fuck yeah, she is!
You're a god on wheels!
Okay, yeah. Hold on. Do you have any, like, hints for me or whatever?
No, there are fake cactuars around town, too. So make sure you snap the right ones.
Great!
Register here for the Great Cactuar Caper!
I was also informed that they are cactuars, but the ladies are cactuars. AU swapped. I don't know. Because I was like, have I just been pronouncing, like, cactuar wrong this entire fucking time?
Will begin shortly.
There's a concert? Is it in here? Wait, where is it?
Welcome to the Royal Coast.
Is it here? Oh!
Hello, Tifa.
Hey! It's you too!
Today. Or was, at least. Something came up, you see.
I can play, maybe.
Decided to skip town. At least he was kind enough to leave behind a letter.
I guess.
Said he had decided to elope. What? Elope?
The heart wants what it wants, and who are we to deny it?
However, he's taken this well.
Without a pianist, there can be no concert.
These I'll try.
These called us down here because they thought we knew a replacement. Even between the two of us, it's not like we know everyone in every business.
They're so fucking fabulous, oh my god.
Oh my, these hands. These fingers.
Please.
They're the strength of a
please.
Warriors, and yet, are so very.
I have enough gil.
You've played the piano before. That much is obvious.
I mean, we tried.
I mean, kind of. I did take some lessons when I was a kid.
Likewise, Tifa.
That was ages ago.
I don't want to hear excuses. I want to hear you playing the goddamn piano.
Okay.
You tickle the ivories.
Oh my god. Oh my god. What is this? okay. No, I need to practice. I absolutely need to practice. I did well in the demo. I know, right? Tifa was the bard. I'd be okay with that. Though I feel like Aerith has more of the chaos of a bard. Oh god. I can't remember. It's just moving, right? Okay, yeah. I love this. We got it.
Mm-hmm.
we're definitely gonna practice a couple of times, because I feel like the better we do. I got this! Whoops. Cool. We could do better. Absolutely. Whoa, wait, what? Dragon's Dogma 2. Okay. No, we're gonna practice again because I decided to talk in the middle and I need to concentrate. My focus needs more focus. We'll do it next time, don't worry. Oh, God. Cool. Let's do this for real. It's like, we're gonna make you play Aerith's theme. Have fun with that. okay. We're gonna try. I keep jumping the gun on the left one. I'm just like, oh, it happened now. Wait, no. Okay, just play. Play. No, go. There we go. Yes! Hopefully we do okay. Don't fuck up. Damn it. Fuck. Fuck. Damn it. Fuck.
Oh, fingers danced upon the keys. So playful, yet earnest. A consummate performance. True perfection.
It was not. We did not get star rank. Damn it. Fuck.
Thank you so much for performing.
Yeah.
A companion card and a memento. What we give all our concert goers. Now, as for what we owe you for your performance.
Allow me to speak for the lady. First there's the on-call rate, then there's my finder's fee.
And then she's not getting any of it.
I received word from the pianist who eloped.
That was fast.
He and his partner left for a place where nothing can come between the two of them ever again.
Oh yeah? Good for them.
It seems your performance didn't just save the hotel's reputation. It also saved a relationship.
Okay? How?
May the next time we meet be on the stage of the Honeybee Inn. Until then, my liberators of love.
He's so fucking fabulous! I wish I had, like, half of his moxie. A spoonful of his moxie? Anything. Okay. No, no, no! Come back! I wanna trade. Please? Stop moving. Okay, thank you! Hold on.
Good to me.
I really do want to get the star rank on that. I don't think we- Oh, it has to- okay, it has to be Tifa. That's fine. Andrea is goals, absolutely. We're doing it one more time. I really wanna get star rank so I can go talk to that guy. We're gonna select peace. Did we really only get... We're playing on our way. This is the rest of the stream, by the way. You're welcome. I'm absolutely gonna fuck this one up, but it's fine. Fuck! Nailed it. Well, did not get the star. Pop filter. I want a star though, Crispy. I know that I don't need a star, but I want a star. It is actually perfection, isn't it? Damn it. Fine, whatever. We did get A. Damn it. Okay, yeah, it is perfection. Fuck, okay. Fine, we will leave. Yes. Yes, I literally could stay here for hours. Red! That's right, red's a long two. Okay, so we did one. Great. Oh. But yeah, okay, so it's literally... Hold on. We're gonna wait on Johnny. Parade 2, Pianist Boogaloo. I mean, I did really good! Okay, no. Can I just say, Crispy can attest to this, and I think Herp and Rex too, because like I said, there were some times where, like, Crispy would be, like, on Discord with them, on, like, a call, and I would just be like, alright, I gotta back up the song, I gotta start over again, but yeah, no, all of mine are, like, perfection, like, I'm gonna do, like, One Winged Angel with my eyes closed for y'all, like, I need to practice a little bit, but, like, I am really good. I am really good at One Winged Angel on Melody of Memory. Like, oh my god. I love Melody of Memory so much. It's so much fun. Like, there are some, like, I just... Are we gonna have, like, a pop filter of Death Counter going? Yeah. Don't get me started on Melody of Memories. Like, oh. Yeah, I love it. I love it so fucking much. Okay, I want to do the Cactar, but hold on. Do we have... We're just going to go find the lady that sells the clothes. She's so cute! I love her so much! Okay, we're fine. We're putting...
Hang loose. Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here.
Wait, why not? No, I need to go... Oh. Okay, so which one are we starting with? I think we want to get these to start. We want Aerith to match Cloud with her swimsuit, because he's in a swimsuit. So we're just gonna go with these first. Yes. And then for Tifer. Yeah, we're gonna do the swimsuits in a little bit. Is it for like copyright? Getting copyright struck or whatever, Crispy?
Have a wonderful day.
Okay. Beachwear! Okay. She's so pretty! She's so cute! Oh my gosh! Okay. She's so adorable! Yes. This is the one. Like, You know it's playable on Twitch. Yeah, I don't know about YouTube either. She's so cute. I love her so much. Okay, and Tifa. Tifa! God, I love Aerith. Look at you all swap too! I love their hair bows. Like their the flowers and everything. Ugh, they look great! This is fantastic. I can't make them spin. No, I love the little flowers in their hair. But then again, I love hibiscus flowers, so like, ugh. She looks really good with her hair up. They really did nail the outfit for Tifa. But they also really nailed this one for Aerith, too. Like, just, let's be real. God, all the cosplays I want to do for Aerith. Look at her hair, both of them. Like, look at Tifa's hair. It's all cute and, like, a little messy bun. And look at Aerith's. Oh, my God. Let me zoom in on my queen, please. Oh, my God. Like, look. Look at the little... Oh, God. She's so pretty. She's so pretty. I will. We have to go get another card for Aerith. So we started out with these. That way we are forced to go do the Cactuar. Yes, I did that. Look at how cute she is. Oh, my God. She's adorable! She's so pretty! Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna stop staring at her. It's gonna be fine. Maybe. I maybe. She's so cute! She's so precious! I love the flowers in her hair. All of the cosplays I'm gonna do for Aerith. Oh my God. Okay, I'm fine. She's so cute. Okay, we're going. There's Cactuars to be found. Okay. Yeah, we don't need that. So... We do want to go to the port, or the thingy, not the port. The Cactuar Caper. So take photo. Can I zoom in? No. Yes, I can zoom in. And no, is that not it? Absolutely date night. Hold on. Oh, right here! Doi! The pink! Got it. No, shit, fuck. Hold on. Let me zoom in! set my zoom to... What does it mean, my zoom to 70? Is that fine? Oh, shit. Sorry. Yes, we're going back. Oh, sorry. Okay. Says if we win a game together, we both get free swimwear. Maybe. Let's try now. Yes. Take photo. That is a beautiful shot of Tifa's booty. Okay. Zoom. Is that better? It's like, no, that's absolutely not better. No. Hold on. We're getting this. I know where all the Cactuars are. There's gotta be. Tell me where the Cactuars are, dude. Take photo. I'm going to. Oh, wait, hold on. It even gives you the little green light. Great.
Isn't it the cutest? I just love these little guys.
Hey there, middle manager.
Is this what they call love at first sight? Because I adore
I love Cactuars as well. Oh my gosh. Okay. So we found the one. That's great. We also want past Johnny, I think. Hold on. Let's go. What is that little jump? That is so cute. Okay, creepy. I don't know what that is. I love it. I know it's just... Okay, we're gonna walk away from that now. So we just want to go back here. Yeah, we're gonna go back here.
What if my partner proposes? Should I say yes?
Honey, if you're still questioning, oh, I found you! I found you! Where do I take photo?
Come out, little cactuar.
It's right there. Found it. Oh, literally, you can just go find the middle manager and... Okay, got it. I was... Okay, take photo. Yeah, okay, got it. Okay, I'm like, we gotta line it up perfectly. Oh, no, back.
Hey, a cactuar!
A cactuar!
Each little guy
I love her hair.
One more happy memory we make together.
Honestly,
let's go find another.
Let's indeed go find another. Look at her hair. Her hair is like so perfect. I'm gonna keep fangirling about my wife, okay? Like, look at how fucking adorable she is. I mean, whenever I can, you know, be a little bit more coordinated, because I still very much look uncoordinated on my feet sometimes. Yeah, absolutely. I will do it for sure. Okay. Let's go back. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, I didn't even notice she has, like, the little note in her hands. Oh my god, she's... she is my life.
Found your perfect partner yet?
Yes, her name is Aerith. Okay, actually, I think... Excuse me. Here, maybe? No, it's further down. Okay, yeah. We're going in the right direction.
Maybe over there? Wait, what about over here?
Where? Hold on. I'm gonna find it.
Getting warmer.
She said, I'm getting warmer. Hold on. Oh, sorry.
Little cactuars.
You're right here. Okay, there's a little cactuar right there. Or cactar with the Moogle. Yeah, I found a cactar, not a cactuar.
I swear I saw one of those cactuars hidden around here just a minute ago.
I know it's probably back this way. I think it's further down this, or not. Excuse me.
Warmer.
Right there! Take photo of the fire hydrants. Back up. Red's like, the fuck, Tifa! Do I have to, like, okay, hold on. It says, okay, closer? Do I stand closer to it? Hold on. Do I stand, like, immediately in front of it? Take photo. You. Yes, I do. Get it centered for that perfect cactuar pose. Oh no, wait. Stop. There we go. Got it!
Oh, is someone shy? Hid yourself well, didn't you? At this point, I can't imagine life without you. We should spend every day together.
Me just at Aerith.
Imagine how splendid it would be.
I kind of really enjoy this guy. I thought he was like... Why are you suddenly a Tifa stan? I still love my goddess. No, like... I thought he was really funny on the train. But, yeah, I kind of love him even more now because, you know. Cactuar fan! Oh.
All passengers with reservations.
Whoa! I'm in the presence of a wheelie master.
Hell yeah, you are. Reasons.
Costa del Amor. Love is...
Beat the heat with this magical treat.
Yeah, Ghost, I think he, ballistics. I think Ghost turned into a Tifa fan. For remake, anyways.
I'm afraid to ask how many calories are in one of these.
Nothing better.
Okay, let's see. This guy's standing right here. I don't know. Where is the cactuar for the billionth time? Right there! Always was. Okay. Go. Zoom. Oh, no, wait. That's... Yep, nope. Back. We did it! You're on mobile tonight. Well, welcome from the mobile crew.
I hate to think that these might be our last moments together.
That sounds very severe, my guy.
All those hours I wasted working that I could have been spending with you. And yet, I still hold fast to the Shinra Creed. Loath though I am to part, I cannot shirk my duties.
Except that you can.
Oh, what am I to do?
Shirk your responsibilities. Hey, buddy. Why don't you just, like, I don't know. Zach Fair's got, like, Chocobo ranching covered. Maybe you could do, like, Cactuar ranching.
Where are you?
Seriously. Just, like, Zach as a Chocobo rancher. God, I'm here for that. Wait, did we pass by? No, they're right over here. Yes, awesome. Sorry, I was thinking about, like, Zach. Oh, really? It's been a bit prickly. Ha ha, herp. So funny. We were in a bit of a thorny spot, but we're fantastic now. We got it!
Yep, that's all of them. We can close the book on the cactuar capers.
They're so pretty!
I ought to thank you for helping bring some amour back into my life.
Okay.
So, if you don't mind parting with them, I'd love to send those cactuar photos to my wife and daughter.
Absolutely.
Just a small way of letting them know they're always in my thoughts.
All right. Damn it, guy.
I really needed this. Can't lift my family's spirits if I can't lift my own. Yes, sir. Oh, forgive me. I'm on my way.
I think you need to quit and go spend your life with your family.
Don't work too hard.
Yeah. Honestly. After. No, it was not after the buttons and thorns. Thank you very much. It was over the cactuars. Where are you? That NPC? Nailed it. Okay, give me, like, less than 2 minutes, and then we'll go see what Johnny's up to. Yeah? BRB. Hello! I think Herp does like a little bit of everything, right? I think. I know Crispy really likes the bow. I'm a sword and shield main. I like being able to be a little bit faster. Not as fast as some of the other weapons, but like also be able to fucking knock over a giant ass monster, because why the fuck wouldn't I? But yeah. And isn't Rex like an insect glaive? I'm probably getting that all wrong and I'm sorry. All right. I love all the, like, the crazy foods that they have, like a freaking materia pop. Like, come on. Or like a Moogle bun, right? Yeah, okay. I was gonna say. I thought Herp tried like everything. Where's my next drop-off spot? Two pizzas down on the beach. Okay. So I wasn't completely and totally off the mark with Rex. Okay, Johnny's this way, correct? No, where the hell is Johnny? Oh, wait. What the hell? Was I supposed to do Johnny before? Did I miss? Gun Lance and the Switch Axe.
What kind of guy this bigwig is? Maybe he's a silver fox. Close. He wears white.
Ah, not me. Can we go up and say hi? Seriously, what happened with Johnny? Did I fuck up? Was I supposed to do the Johnny thing before? Sorry, my nose is running. It's not here anymore. I feel like I fucked up.
I wonder what kind of guy this bigwig is.
Maybe Crispy and Ghost, since I know you two are like way past this and or finished. Yeah, I'm trying to learn the twin blades, but I love the sword and shield.
All passengers with reservations. Oh my god.
That sucks. Seriously, did I fuck up? Damn it. Hey, Johnny.
It's the Wheelie Master.
I heard Chadley. Hold on. Yeah, Chadley's right here. Hello!
Well, I'm glad to see that you're making the most of your time here. Fun in the sun is an essential part of the research process. Never discount the power of a good vacation.
Absolutely, Chadley!
So please, go and enjoy Costa del Sol in my stead.
Will do. Okay. I kind of was hoping Chadley would dance again as well. I hecking love Chadley. Okay, so it really is just these three. Sure! Okay, literally, I wouldn't really bat an eye over Chadley being the final boss in part three. Oh! They're in their outfits and it's so cute! Don't become incapacitated. Well, we can try.
One more shot.
You okay? Good night.
I'm not gonna do. Yeah, Ghost. Okay, did I miss the thing with Johnny? Seriously.
See you around.
Woo! Calm down, Red. He's like, I don't get a swimsuit! Damn it! Okay. So there was, it was like a see what Johnny is up to. It was like a little.
Are my trials not challenging enough?
No.
Needless to say,
you're fine, Chadley.
Hazards await you on the road, so take care.
Thanks, we know. there was like a little a purple spot down at the bottom, and it was like see what Johnny's up to, and I was like we're gonna go figure out the Cactuar thing first, and then we'll go check out Johnny. But then the thingy disappeared, and now I'm like, did I fuck up? Okay, yeah, I was like, I want to get Aerith her swimsuit, because we have the Tifa ticket, but we don't have the Aerith ticket. So, well, I guess we're just gonna go get the swimsuits. Let's get the swimsuits first. Fangirl over them again. Maybe we have to be in swimsuits or maybe. Did I really miss it?
Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits.
Are you for real? Because I decided to finish the side quests first. I'm upset. Damn it. Okay, so let's go back and see if we can do it.
Have a wonderful day.
Because it could be like a simple change back into their regular outfits. In which we can do. And if I fucked up because, yeah. No! Fuck! I'm upset! Well, that's fine. We can see them in their cute outfits. She's so cute! It was the outfits? Wow. That really does suck. This doesn't suck. This is beautiful. Pink mermaid. Ah, oh, she's so cute! Okay. It's Tifa! This is fantastic. They knew what they were doing. Honestly, if I'm probably gonna get some backlash, I kind of prefer this. Yeah, no, I know they are. I think the shorts are better for Tifa, but we're going down to the beach. So we're gonna go ahead and put her in the swimsuit, but I think on both of them. I don't know, Tifa definitely I do prefer the shorts. Aerith can just, you know, do no wrong in my eyes, so. I actually do think the casual wear. I don't know, they're both very cute, don't get me wrong. But I actually think I do prefer the shorts and the skirt. She's so cute! I love them so much. Oh my god. They both look fucking fantastic! Okay. I cannot believe- I'm a little bit upset about the Johnny thing. Wow. Was it a lot? Crispy? Like... I'm sure it was. I don't know. Damn it! Okay, whatever.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
I'm afraid to ask how many calories...
Hey, yeah, you!
Tifa, Aerith, what are the two of you doing here?
That's our question. And what's with the bag?
Yeah.
Luggage for a Shinra executive. Gotta make sure it gets to his hotel safe and sound.
Seriously? You're working for Shinra now? after all that talk about how much you hate them?
Mayor's orders. After everything he's done for me, I gotta.
Don't look at me like that.
I'm not some sellout.
Oh, okay. Wait, what? Crispy, is your like voice attacks like messing up again, bro? What Johnny scene was it? I mean, we got that Johnny scene, so at least we know kind of ish. Hey!
Nice touch. I can tell you're just dying to hit the beach right now.
We are! Are we good? We're good.
Ready to rock?
Yes.
Do you even have to ask?
She's adorable! Agreed, my guy. Yes!
Well, Red, how do we look?
Huh? Tifa, you look as sleek as a dolphin, and Aerith as diaphanous as a jellyfish.
That your way of complimenting us?
I think so, Tifa.
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
How's it going? Like, seriously.
Go protect your ladies!
Not even trying to blend in, honestly.
Did you miss us?
Yes!
Cloud? Something wrong?
No. Nothing. It's just hot. In the sun.
Yep. Uh-huh. Sure, bro. Sure, bro.
Which you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
Cloud!
You might want to go first.
I think so, too.
That's some sage advice, Mr. Pasty.
Oh, my God.
Make way, people. Back it up.
What?
Hey. Oh.
What a wonderful surprise it is to see you again. Rest assured, I'm not here for Aerith.
Though casually steps in front of his woman.
Her assistance, I'd gladly accept.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, I won't. At any rate, a very special show.
No show. Honestly.
One starring you. Perhaps.
The cloud, the cloud is all of us right now. The mood has been crushed. No. Go away.
So what say you? Care to join me in the lab? If you girls sign up with Shinra, you'll be set for life.
Don't.
Wow, that's quite an offer.
No.
And as luck would have it, I'm in need of a few female assistants.
Oh.
You could help give birth to the world.
No!
That would be so
no!
Cool.
Can I talk to you, please?
Before a hero strikes down a foe, he must strike them with awe at his beauty. But he is not a hero by virtue of innate greatness. Only by inspiring others does he earn the title. Do you follow? It's admittedly a lofty concept.
Too lofty for me, but it sounds amazing.
Don't. Absolutely, the gold diggers.
There you are, Professor. So glad you could make it. I trust my girls are making you feel welcome.
There's nothing sexier than a man in a white coat.
I'm just gonna let this go.
Professor, how about I polish those glasses for you? Care to savor some of the local delicacies, Professor? Here, open wide.
This is making me extremely uncomfortable. It's kind of awesome, though, that they actually did keep him on the beach. Ew! I hate Lucrezia so much! Ew! No, Lucrezia Riz. Oh, God, he probably actually did. God, I hate Lucrezia. Can I go talk to Aerith, please? Lovely! Hello! Can I talk to you, please? Please? Okay, fine. That's fine. Yeah, no, honestly, he probably didn't even have to. He was like, hey! Dumb person. You, want to be a scientist? and do science and do a science experiment. That's probably all he has to say. Something I was intentionally going for the not intelligible, and it works, I think.
So you heeded the call too, did you?
No.
What are you talking about?
Put on a shirt, please.
Not consciously, then. As you can see, your brothers down there are having a little get together.
Johnny, go home.
Line them up.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Okay. Let's move.
Come along, sir.
This way. And stop. There you go. You that ought to do it.
Perfect.
The line.
What the hell are you playing?
Yeah, what are...
That, my friends, is for me to know.
Please don't put a boss fight.
And for you to
please
find
don't put a...
out.
No. No. Oh, come on!
What? Not cool, man! Not cool!
Johnny, leave! Johnny, leave! Leave! Johnny!
Don't kill me! Don't kill me!
Leave, guy!
Yes! Only a reunion!
No! No!
Of my attention.
Sick bastard! I'll kill you!
Please, please do. Oh, come on. I mean, it'll take 0.2 seconds for that bullet to just go through that glasses lens right there. Oh no! Oh my god! Yeah. Before entering the fray, they were like, yeah, you remember Ever Crisis? How, you know, you do have an umbrella as a weapons option? Oh, God. Actually, I think Aerith was the one with the umbrella. It's canon. It's canon. Clarith is canon. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Yeah, I'm serious. I will straight up go pull out my iPad right now and pull it up. It is her. I don't know. She, Cloud, and Zach are like my main team, so it's one of them. We're just gonna leave it for right now. Potion. What do we got? Bye. Yeah, I have a feeling that the remake series is gonna be like the new Kingdom Hearts, where it's like, this mobile game that you thought that you could skip? As evidenced by, Glenn, Jesus. I can never remember Glenn's name. I'm not a huge fan of Glenn, period. Okay, you know what, this is fine. We're just gonna... We cannot save! Don't fuck up!
You're going down.
Thunder?
Keep it together.
About damn time!
Oh.
Or in it all.
Nope, the Shrieker. Shrieker, Shrieker! Fuck, okay, fine.
I'm coming! Cut! Can you take over?
Hang back.
That's fine. We're just gonna take. We're gonna take some damage. And thunder.
Calling lightning.
I know I can block. Believe me, I do know that I can block. But I also know that lightning is also it's weak to lightning. I know blocking is best friend, ghosts. But why would I block?
Let's do this.
Why would I block? Now, really?
So deal with that.
So it's my turn.
It is your turn. Fire.
Yoo-hoo! This is gonna hurt.
Okay, and soul drain. We like that.
That'll do. Lend me your strength. You can do it.
Take it over.
Fuck. Okay. Braver. Barret. And spells, fire. I haven't really used summons, but. Don't you touch her! You asshole!
Sorry, but I gotta. Okay.
And we're gonna use synergy, firework blade.
On it.
God, stop, Aerith! Stop! 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 Cloud, stop too! God, fuck the swimsuits. Oh, God. Oh! Oh! No!
The promising specimen.
What the hell? No! Put her down! Put him down! No! Ew, no! 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 Get her out, please! God! Ew! No! Ew! God! Ew! Fuck! Who'd you? God damn it!
Unlike my colleagues, I've no desire to pursue fairy tales.
Oh my god. Apparently nobody is this game. Oh god, gross.
Come on.
Shit. Let's see. We're gonna cure. Yeah, Aerith is gonna cure Aerith. Barret should have Thunder. Yep. Oh god. This is gross. No, we don't want new heroes. Hojo can like no. Hojo can just stop. Oh shit. You're fine, Cloud. Shake it off, buddy. Shake it off. Go, Barret, go! Go, Barret, go! Thunder! Aerith! We're gonna go ahead and just... Actually, hold on. We're gonna protect... Cloud.
Take it over.
Oh, I don't know what that was. I didn't like it, though. Drill, run. What is that? Yeah, no. That's also not something I like. Nope. Thunder, yep, Barret. No! No! Put her down! Put her down! Okay, fuck, hold on. No! God! Fuck!
We dig deep.
No! Okay, this is fine. We're gonna get them. No! What is going on? No!
But I'm sure the data you'll provide will be fascinating nonetheless.
What is going on? No! Shit. Hojo really was like, I'm taking your entire army down. Holy shit! Oh my god. No. No. Oh god. Move, Cloud. Fuck. Oh my god. What is going on? What is go- No!
That's all of them.
and thus I take my leave.
Did I fuck up?
Not so fast.
Oh, God, Yuffie. Is this really how Yuffie joins the party? You know what? I'm not going to be entirely angry.
Yeah, you did good.
All right.
Things not going to go down easy, but I've got an idea. Do me a favor. Keep it busy.
You know what? If you get my goddess back, I'm still gonna hate you. I mean, God. It's fuck. I don't know! Oh God.
There is nothing to fear.
No. There's. Yeah, no, my guy, there is absolutely all the fear in going with you. Like, don't even. Shit. Go, Cloud, go. And then we're also gonna use items. We're gonna use a high potion.
All good.
Keep going, Cloud.
I did this. This is all my fault.
It's not all your fault, Johnny.
Hey, you. Mr. Moldby.
Yes.
Huh?
Over here.
Help out. Go help. Yes, you! Come on, Johnny!
You wanna help him, don't ya? Then you'd better hold still!
What did we just...
Let's wrap this up.
No! Oh no! Is she gonna put Johnny in his place? Oh no.
My time is valuable, and I have no further desire to waste it.
Come on, Cloud. Oh, shit. All right, you gotta hang in there. You gotta hang in there, dude. Oh, my God. Keep going. Come on. Shit. Go. No! Hang in there, Cloud! We're gonna use the Meg! I don't give a shit! I don't care how close we are, we're using the Meg! Fuck this! Come on, Cloud! Summon! Fuck it! No, we're doing this! Fuck Hojo! Screw this shit! Yep, let's go! Oh my God! Come on! Fuck him up! Summon abilities! Chocobo kick!
Truly brilliant men of science bear a responsibility. We are the light that must guide the ignorant masses toward...
Not good.
Oh, not good at all. God. Fuck. We are slowly going down. God fucking damn it. Okay. Come on, Cloud. Hang in there, buddy. Come on.
I'm still in it.
Yes, come on. Fuck! Limits! Yes! Cross slash! Just go for it.
He's dead. You give it your best shot.
Come on. We're just going straight for it. It's not pointless! Our goddess is gone, okay? Like, we're not stopping until she's back! Oh, fuck. Moogle Blast! Go for the main! Come on! One more time! Chocobo Kick! Hit it! Come on! Johnny?
What?
Okay, Yuffie. All right.
And gotcha.
Huh?
Behold! Justice is served!
Alright.
Victory!
Alright. I'll give you that one. I will give you that one. No, no. I want him gutted and fed his entrails to only have them, like, ripped out again. Johnny, you came in clutch, my guy. Yuffie, I'm not gonna say it. Wow. Okay. Yes.
We've come so far, but it still feels like Midgar's right behind us.
Yeah.
We were his prisoners, me and my mom, Ethelna. He kidnapped us because she was a Cetra. A specimen for his experiments. And after what he did to her, after all the pain and the horror he put us through, I hate him. Sometimes, I imagine the things I'd do to him if I got the chance.
We do not blame you at all.
I start thinking things so dark and ugly that it scares me.
They're just thoughts. Let them be dark and ugly. You are not.
You think so?
What I'm trying to say is, worry about the future when it comes. You'll know what to do. And whatever you decide, I'm with you.
I appreciate it.
You're so cute, oh my god!
Shall we? No need to worry about the future till it comes. Not until the moment arrives. And when it does, I'll be counting on you.
Stop, please. Stop, please.
Good.
Not you. That was to her, my future self.
What a whole queen.
Can't say when you'll meet, but trust me, you'll love her. Just you wait.
I'm not crying right now. I'm fine. I'm absolutely fine. Okay. I love her so much.
Moments like these we have to hold on to.
Sorry if y'all can hear that out there. That's someone reversing their truck.
It's moments like these we have to hold on to.
Can I hold on to you in a giant bear hug that you absolutely need right now? Okay. I'm fine. Okay. Are we missing people? Yeah. Okay, I guess we are. Wasn't Tifa at the bar? Right here, or up there? Oh, right here. Okay, yes. Hi, Tifa. Sorry. Yeah, I'm totally not fine. I'm just kind of like, shit.
Couldn't find the bartender, so I, helped myself. Costa del Sol. Used to make him back at the bar. And here I am, drinking one in its namesake.
It's very pretty.
Feels like it's been ages since I mixed a drink. Since Seventh Heaven.
Yeah, Lots happened since then.
A lot. Good and bad. Ever wish you could just snap your fingers and forget the worst stuff?
Yeah.
It's a part of who we are, whether we like it or not.
Yeah. The deepest wounds never really heal. Hey, I can make one for you too, if you want.
Nah, I'm good. Next time I ask for a cocktail, it'll be at the new Seventh Heaven.
What a flirt,
at least,
Cloud.
That's what I promised Barrett.
And when exactly did you promise him that?
After you were mad at me.
All right, Mr. Secretive. You do you.
Here we go. I want to talk to everybody.
It's because of Hojo this place is in ruins.
It's okay.
No, I can't blame him for our actions.
We only acted because of Hojo.
Composure around him, but
it's okay.
Don't sweat it. Anyone would want to punch that smug asshole.
Yes.
I know I do.
Yes.
Your fists in my face.
Cloud do have the flirt in him tonight. Oh my god. Is Barrett up here? It's the dorky ones when they start flirting. You're just kind of like, fuck. Stop. And let's be real, Cloud is a dork. Where was Barrett? I'd like to talk to Barrett. I'm just not really paying attention because I'm trying not to cry over Aerith. Just looking for the speech bubble. Hey, dorks can be shirtless. Yeah, extremely shirtless. It's fine. I actually swear that I'm not just like looking at Cloud right now. I'm actually looking for Barrett, but Cloud helps. Yeah. They say we're on the beach, but I can't see the ocean at all. I really can't see the ocean, not with her standing right here. I love you so much!
It's moments like these we have to hold on to.
I still want to give her a hug. Okay, we're just gonna forego the Barrett, and it's gonna be fine. Oh, he really is on the stairs. I just... Aren't you all, like, model king over here?
Say it. That girl really came through for us back then.
Yeah, same, Barrett,
unlike
same.
Me. I couldn't do a damn thing for those poor bastards.
You tried. That's all you can do. And all
my relationship with
me.
The bro has deepened.
You? Trying to cheer me up? Now I've seen everything.
Seriously, look at this fucking model on the stairs right here. Like, Barrett, come on. Everyone's just like... God.
Hey, you ready to leave?
I mean... I guess so. Are we good? I mean, I would have a bro date. Absolutely. Maybe next time around. I really want that lovely lady on a date. Because Aerith. Because come on. Honestly, I'd probably go on a bro date with Red first. Nanaki!
Well... Guess this ends our fun in the sun.
Oh.
Yeah, no fun ain't the word I'd use.
Yeah.
So, back to the hotel?
Wait,
Johnny's
I'm gonna miss the middle manager? What?
Smell in.
God, I love the beach. I guess I missed the middle manager. Oh well. Hey, Johnny. Oh.
What's up, guys?
You okay?
Johnny, are you all right?
Never felt better.
You don't look
You're
it.
The man of the hour.
Yeah, honestly.
I don't know. You see, a few kind girls who saw what happened on the beach gave me the lowdown. On the hotel and Mayor Capono. Ugh, I'm a moron. How could I be so blind?
It's okay, Johnny.
You borrowed a lot of money from him, right? Will you be able to pay it back?
So,
The girls told Capono, keep leeching off our hero and we'll smear your name so bad Shinra will kick you to the curb. And the crazy thing is, it works. He caved.
Yes!
Footloose and dead.
Yes! Day. Congrats, Johnny!
That's great!
Johnny, the local hero. Proprietor of the Seaside Inn, soon to be 7-star resort hotel.
All right, bro.
Now that would be something.
You know you gotta get 1-star before you can get the other 6, right?
Very funny, but I got plans. Ow, 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 ow.
Well, good for you.
You okay there?
Great.
Watch him fall up the stairs.
Honestly. God. Yeah, yeah. He's better whenever our lives aren't at stake, you know? You know.
Thanks for everything.
Ah!
Nah, I should be the one thanking you.
The shirts came on and
anyway,
I'm sad.
What's next for you guys?
They're pretty fucking hot still, though.
Oh, those dudes shuffled off toward Mount Corel this morning. Tried to get the injured ones to stay till they were healthy, but...
Corel, huh?
Corel it is.
Be safe, you guys. Wouldn't want anything to happen to my inaugural guests. Bon voyage.
Okay. Since we're going... Okay, on the road again. Hi! Oh, can I? I'm gonna go... Actually, I'm gonna... Is there anything I can pick up in the rooms? Like a chest or whatever? Guess not. Not in Tifa's room. Tifa! And then in Aerith's room. Go. They're like, Cloud's being creepy again. Guess not. Okay. What about our room? The bros' room. Nope. Aerith. Parkour! Okay.
Hello! Aren't you all forgetting about something?
And happily so! God.
And action!
Ugh, God.
Some know me as the world's greatest materia hunter. Others, an unstoppable assassin. And the rest, a benevolent and beautiful ninja. But who am I truly?
Annoying.
Who ties White Rose? The one and only Yuffie!
Same, Cloud, same!
Where do you think you're going? I challenge you to a duel!
You don't want to do that, honey.
If I win, you get the honor of serving yours truly. However, if you manage to somehow fluke your way to victory, this amazing ninja will agree to join you. What do you say? Oh, it's like that, huh? Where's your pride? Your fighting spirit! What's the matter? Afraid you're about to catch a beatdown? Wait. Seriously?
Yeah, no.
We don't actually have to fight. That is...
Don't we, though?
Unless you really want to.
Don't we, though, Yuffie?
Oh, abort, abort! Tactical retreat!
Yeah. Okay.
The hell is her deal?
She saved the goddess, give her one moment. Well, we gave her her moment and she blew it. Cloud, literally me. Cool.
Hey, where do you think you are?
Away from you!
Think this through. Are you absolutely 100%
certain? I am 1000% certain. Since we know she has to join.
Fine then. I know when to take a hint. You don't want me? I'll leave. And you'll never
There's the door.
See me again.
Bye! I want to see how long I can just push this.
I was joking! You gotta believe me. Please let me be one of the gang.
You suck at hard to get.
If you really want to.
Oh. Stop her, Cloud! Stop her! No! Freaking no!
Welcome to the team, Yuffie.
God.
You try anything funny, anything.
Just do it now.
You and the sister Ray pointed at Wutai and blast you back home.
I like that. That's creative. You should do it. I'd like to see it happen. You clearly don't, since we. Yeah. No. No! Don't even! Fuck you.
You won't regret this, or my name isn't Yuffie Kisaragi.
Then your name isn't Yuffie Kisaragi. That's it. That's. Yeah.
Okay, let's see over here and.
Really? Really? All right. We're gonna try it. We're just gonna try existing next to Yuffie. Because I have to. Yes, awesome! Oh! Thank you. Again. She is optional at best. New quests available. Awesome. Sounds good for me. We're gonna do those quests. Adderall kid. Pretty much. I don't know.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Alistair? Now, do I go check and see what my cat knocked over, or do I just leave it? Since he's not wailing, we're gonna leave it.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
No thanks! Cloud's got it covered! Okay, hold on. We do wanna to change, though. I also didn't hear anything shatter, so that's good too. Me. Oh. They gave us the uniform! He's so cute! And then there's this, which is. Cute is a word that we could use. On fire is another word that's more appropriate. We want to see Cloud as a dork, though. Because he totally is a dork, let's be real. What's the whole stream? She's I love her little pose! What's the whole stream? Me complaining about Yuffie? Yes, King, get it. Dress up? No, we're just putting them into their outfits. It's fine. I mean, when in Rome. No! I wish they had one for Red, too. Just his, like, his little lay. I'm sad. And... Okay, so my cat actually closed himself into the bathroom. I'm not sure if you can hear him screaming. give me 2 minutes and I will be right back. Son. Come on, my guy.
you gotta stop playing with the door. Stay with Mr. Kringle somewhere else, okay?
Yes. Yes.
I love you. I love you, silly butt.
Oh god, the mute button. Whoops. Well, hi. Are you... he may come say hello now.
Beepy beepy.
Hi. You coming over to say hello?
He's like, no, I'm not gonna say hello. Yeah, he had Mr. Kringle and was shoving him underneath the door, and of course the door closed on him because...
Why wouldn't it, right? Ugh.
Dignity sold separately? Oh my god, Herb. Me or Yuffie? All right. He's behaving right now, so I think y'all are just gonna have to riot. He has the biggest eyes right now. They're like dinner plates.
Alistair.
Well... Herp scream from the basement? No, we already have a cat screaming. It's fine. Ugh. Okay, scoot up. Scoot up! I seriously need to get, like, a little chair pad kind of thing for the floor. Okay. She's so pretty and he's such a dork. Oh my god. Cloud! You really did pick out your outfit. Okay. Oh god, no. No League of Legends. Please, god, no. Okay, let's see. We had... a board. People getting crazy outside. That or it's just, you know, the mods. They're like, we broke out! She's streaming right now! I think someone's moving in outside. So. where is the... right here. Okay,
Come one, come all, to the best shop in town!
Item vendor, do we want... I guess we don't really need items. We probably... Didn't we look at the...
You got a reservation.
Hang on. No, we want to go in here. Yes.
Do they have a cute one that'll go with my swimsuit?
Hang loose. How can I help you?
What if in the DLC Chadley becomes Weiss? No, because Weiss is not... Well, I don't know. Maybe he will be. Let's see. Bye. We have one... We'll just get the one.
I'll be right here if you need
me. And wait, okay, was it Queens? Sorry, it was these. We just want to put Alpha Dunk bangles on everyone, apparently. Okay, hold on. We want to put... maybe on red? No. Abyssal Bangle. Yeah, we will. Yes. Oh, wait, hold on. Yes. Yuffie. God. Yuffie! Okay, power, wrist guards, attack, and strength, defense, and vitality. Okay. HP. I think, okay, so do we want the power wrist guards or the bulletproof vest? Go to the, okay, you said materia. Touchpad. What do we got? What do we got? Fire damage. Brave thief. Max HP. The dog outside is like... Wait, what? Yes, please. Okay. Attack power. Someone is moving outside. They're moving in. I think I like that. Ice assess. Okay, hold on. We want to put Snit. Protect. We want to put barrier on. Yes, okay. Hold on. No, we like having Cloud have lightning and winds. So she has fire and ice. So that's fine. That pairs up pretty well. We could just also put fire on Cloud. That way he has like frickin' everything. What do we not have? I guess we'll put steel on Yuffie, because why not? Yes. You have fire. Really just fire. Okay, so... Yeah, we'll put lightning on red. Yuffie, what? Yuffie doesn't get a summon at all. Okay, assess, HP, okay, she does have steel. So that's fine. What do we want to put on her? Poisona, sure, let's see if we can actually junction, link something. We're actually just gonna put the max steel on Yuffie, ironically enough. Sure. I think the only one that doesn't have lightning on them is Aerith. That we care about. We don't care about Yuffie. Yeah, right? You said to put her in the vest. I'm just gonna keep this for now. And save. Honestly, I do love his shirt with the chocobo. I would absolutely wear it. You know, because I fucking love chocobo. And it's blue! Make it pastel blue and it's even better. Okay, so we want to go look at side quests right now.
I am not getting on one of those death traps.
Okay.
Two plates of spaghetti. Coming right
up. Dude, spaghetti still sounds so good. You gotta stop talking about spaghetti, my guy. Gives the wait, what? Yeah, I would give the thief the steel materia. That's why I said it's ironic. Okay, let's see what we got. Johnny Seaside Inn is currently undergoing a complete renovation to better cater to you, our beloved. Okay. And by you, I mean my one true bro, Cloud. Hopefully Cloud reads this. You want to be buried in your mom's... You want to be buried in your mom's pasta sauce? Have I tried your mom's pasta sauce? Hey, lovebirds, we need your help in creating our next line of classic swimwear. All you have to do is go on a very special date we've planned to... Okay. I am. Okay. Where's the thingy? Right here. The fashionista's request.
Make way. Royalty.
Hey, Aerith, do you want to go on a beach date? Oh my god, beach date. Yes! Beach date with my queen!
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
With our wheelies. Okay, calm down. Hey! Oh, three. Okay, I was told that I may need to... I remember this one. I was like... Side quest, three people, be careful, you're gonna get motion sick. I'm like, cool. Because apparently I need to go and do, like, the target.
You're the one who got into it with that Shinra scientist. Oh, wow, it is you.
Your makeup is on point.
I'm Fran. And I'm Naomi. Name's Yorda. And we would like to hire you for a job.
Y'all are, like, all on point, though. Holy shit.
It's simple. Girl and boy go on a date. Easy peasy, right?
Girl?
A date?
Yes.
The three of us are designers for Costa del Sol's premier fashion boutique. For our next line, we're thinking something sexy. Perfect for the beach, the bar, or in the boudoir.
Oh, yeah?
But creatively speaking, it's been a struggle. We've been racking our brains forever. And the showcase is basically now. It's do or die, and we don't want to kill our careers. So, that's where you come in. We want to see a real couple on a date, for inspiration.
Oh, yeah?
Well, sound like a good kid.
Yes, it does.
Because we can tell you like your women assertive.
And since we're all about strong, confident ladies, we thought, ka-ching.
One look at you and we knew that woman's not afraid to do what she wants.
Maybe? I mean, to think so.
Oh my god.
Hojo, as in that Shinra guy?
Yeah, that Shinra guy.
A favor. That's all.
And if we're being honest, we figured it couldn't hurt to butter up a company bigwig. We got a business to run.
I mean, I guess that's fair.
We knew you would. And so,
we've already planned the perfect date for lovebirds like you.
Oh yeah?
Get rowdy at Run Wild.
Be ready to swashbuckle at Pirate's Rampage.
Yep, here it is.
This is going to be your best date yet. We'll make sure of it.
Okay, but Fran, you're cute and all, but like, you're not my Final Fantasy VII Fran. My Final Fantasy VII Fran has bunny ears and like legs for days. 12, wait, hold on. What?
You're going to absolutely love what we've cooked up for you. First, find Naomi and Fran.
Yeah.
They'll kickstart your date.
Yeah.
They'll be waiting for you at Run Wild and Pirate's Rampage.
Okay.
Have fun.
So we actually are going to save this one closer towards like the end of stream, because if I do decide, you fucking do need to play 12. I've been thinking about it. Okay, anyways, we'll go back to 12 in a sec, but I really don't want to get motion sick on y'all and end the stream early. So
this is one of the stranger jobs you've accepted.
Still a job. I'll take the lead.
Hey, I can help. I'll make this date our best yet.
Every date is the best with you.
And what's a simple date in your world?
Like a walk?
Across rooftops, perhaps?
Yes.
You're sure.
Yes.
Definitely memories. Need a little courage to order one.
I ship them so hard. Do you want to buy an axe at the beach? Sure, why not? Okay, we're gonna go speak to Johnny though. Only the real ones will understand your pasta sauce reference. Apparently, I am not the real one. Yeah, we're gonna help Johnny for sure. First. And we're gonna go explore a little bit more too, because good god. I really don't want to get motion sick on y'all.
Hang loose. Looks like another fine day in paradise. Shall we commemorate it with a photo?
Only if she's in there too. So photogenic.
Did this inn catch your eye as well? Figured it might. While it's a far cry from the five-star hotels on Main Street, it has a certain appeal. I suspect this area has a plethora of photogenic spots.
Alistair? Wait. Oh god. Oh, hi, son. Hello, sweetie. Hi. You scared the shit out of mommy. Oh my goodness. Do you want to come sit on my lap? Here. Right here. Maybe? Come here. Yeah. Come here. Is it because I don't have your blankie on my lap? Here. Here you go. Blankie. Hold on. Yeah, I haven't played Sly yet. Hold on, we're trying to get a cat here for y'all. Come here. Psst. Right here. Come here, big boy. Oh my goodness. Y'all see the kitty cat? Hi, baby. Oh my goodness. Hi. Did you come join the stream? Oh my goodness. Hi. How's it going? You gonna do naps? You gonna do sleepies? Yes. Alright, we are doing sleepies on mommy now. So, the child is here. I hope you got to see him a little bit. Who's a good boy?
Oh my goodness.
Okay.
We have some thunders. He's not sure if it's a...
Good God, what's going on?
Shit is just falling now, and I'm like, okay.
Oh!
Fuck. Okay, hold on. I gotta go get Lady Plant. I left her outside. Hold on, sweetie. Hold on. I'll be right back. My plant's in danger. Hold on.
Man, I should have known. Ghost was like, it's raining, and I didn't even.
Alistair! Baby. Come here. Yes, hi. Come here. It's okay.
He's like, a door opened. I can't go outside.
Come here. It's okay.
Okay, my plant has been kind of a little bit sick, so I had to give her medicine and move her outside. And with how heavy it is, I don't know. Are there winds in your area, ghosts? We live not far from one another, but, I don't know, if it starts blowing really hard.
Come here.
He's not afraid of rain. Alistair isn't, but, I appreciate it. Yeah, no, Lady Plant made it inside safely. The last thing I want is her pot to be, like, knocked over the railing from, like, you know, three stories and just be like...
Boy. Come here. Come here.
I don't know. If it starts thundering loudly, then...
Great!
Can y'all hear that? We may have to end early. I don't want to. But if it starts, like, hailing and getting heckin' crazy...
Come here! Come here, son.
I'm trying to get the cat back for y'all. I mean, eventually my stream is gonna have like a whole bunch of like, you know, ivy and hibiscus behind, or like my set, if you will. Okay, he's too interested in watching the raindrops outside. Does anyone else have like animals that really love the rain?
What a charming inn. Wonder how long it's been here. A relic from Costa del Sol's time as a fishing village, perhaps? The crumbling walls.
Yeah, he really enjoys it until the thunder is like right on top of us, and then it's too loud. But he doesn't typically mind the thunder.
Come here. Are you fascinated by Lady Plant? Come here, big boy.
Oh, a big storm? We will absolutely need a boy emote. Are you kidding me? I wouldn't be, like, afraid to have them just all be boy emotes. Oh, really? Yeah, no, he likes his water fountain, so I'm sure that's part of the reason. Yeah, right.
Where is the boy?
So, bro, forget yes, something? You. Or did you just miss the unbeatable okay. ambiance of my seaside paradise? Either way, I'm glad you're here.
Johnny.
I was actually hoping to ask you for a little favor.
Yeah? Oh god, Yuffie's here. Shit.
As you know,
no.
Your boy's debt-free. Figured I'd make the most of my financial solvency and give the inn a total makeover. Thing is...
You short on hands?
Yep.
If only, my dear bro. Kind of the opposite problem, actually. Oh, Johnny, a name thou hast claimed is thine. But if thou truly Johnny be, then who, pray tell, am I? So yeah, it's your classic existential crisis. You get the idea.
What? Yeah, what?
Beds have all been made. What's next?
Oh my god, Yuffie!
Oh, hey bro. I told you to stay out of sight. You're just gonna confuse them.
No, that has...
Aren't you supposed to be out shopping anyway? Go on, shoot. Aww.
How come he gets to talk to my bro and I don't? So unfair.
Oh my god.
See what I have to do?
Yuffie, what did you do?
This wouldn't have anything to do with me. Using my ninja skills to create a bunch of clones.
Probably!
It turns out a few of them managed to stick around somehow. And I think they might have even multiplied.
Is that code for something?
I mean, I never doubted my amazing abilities, but even I didn't realize I was capable of doing that. But hey, look on the bright side. At least you aren't short-staffed.
Oh, but I am. I sent a crew to fetch materials and haven't heard a word from them since. Turns out I can't rely on myself. My other selves. I'm begging you, bro. You gotta help me out here.
I know, right?
A wild beast that can't be tamed. You know that. There's no telling what sort of havoc these bad boys might wreak.
Johnny.
Maybe we should lend him a hand?
Maybe you should fix your shit, Yuffie.
Fine.
Yes! I knew I could count on you, bro. I sent them off to the Coast of Falls to look for materials for the renovations.
And?
I want to start there.
We get to go traverse waterfalls? God. This is a game after my own heart, man. Fucking love waterfalls.
Are you pouting? You're pouting? You are? Can y'all hear him? Boy, boy. Big baby. Come here. Are you really that pouty right now? A little bit? I'm sorry. I'm sorry I kicked you off my lap. Come do sleepies. Come here. Baby, baby. Yes, come here. You're being a flirt. Little bit. Come here.
Okay, fine. Fine. Play hard to get. I'll continue to bite. Alrighty. So, the falls. Where are the falls? All the way out here. Okay, cools. Hold on. He can like quick travel. He can warp you to places.
You probably want to start by having a look around the Coast of Falls.
Yeah.
I suppose I should have known I couldn't be trusted.
All right, maybe not right now. Wait, can you actually sleep? You can. Yes. We're going to rest. Alright. Even though we didn't need to. Okie day.
What a charming inn. Wonder how long it's been here. A relic from
He low-key kinda sounds like my grandpa. The photographer. I'm actually not gonna That was freaky. Okay. Just the way he's like, what a charming inn. I'm like, Grandpa, thank you. Hey, are you in the game now? A little bit younger, but.
Check out the best locally made accessories right here.
God, did I tell y'all about the, Crispy and I watched part of the Ballad of Buster Scruggs? And, in the beginning, it's a very, like, Buster Scruggs sounds like a very thick, like very kind of, yeah, a very thick Texan accent kind of thing. And I'm like, I know people probably think this is funny and not real, but dear God, a lot of my family members actually sound like that. It was actually really creepy. Like, the Ballad of Buster Scruggs, it started out as a comedy, and then it went like really, really dark.
I'm in the presence of a wheelie.
In in the one with Liam Neeson. I was just like, this isn't funny anymore. And then after that, the name of the guy. The Yeah. We're coming back for Kaima, don't worry. But yeah, no, the accent that the actor uses for Buster Scruggs was just like, people are gonna think this isn't for real, but this is actually for real. Especially in like South Texas, where a lot of my family live. I'm like, holy shit. I know, I'm like, Grandpa, how did you get into the world of Final Fantasy VII? Can you tell me so I can go on a date with Aerith? Where did it... Okay, hold on. We're gonna hit the Remna Wave Tower real quick. But yeah, sorry. The grandpa and then the accents, I was just like, holy shit. Why are we going for a cliff, Cloud? Okay, we're gonna go. There we go. Stop hitting my goddess, please. Not please, just stop. Okay.
My turn. It's on you.
Show you what I can do. Why can't I?
Okay, this is going fucking fantastically.
That was weird.
This is great! Ah!
Here goes. Get up, get ready.
Spells, Blizzard.
That's that. I'll put you on ice.
Sorry about that.
That's it.
Yeah, right.
This one's for you.
Okay.
Yoo-hoo.
No.
Yeah, one of my favorite seven memes is the
One more shot.
It's over.
I've sent it to Ghost like 8 billion times, but it's Zach going like, you know, you'll be my living legacy kind of thing. And it's a Cloud being like, and I took that personally. I'm like, yeah. It true. We've lost the Wii one. I don't know where the Wii one went. Yeah, right? I have like way too many memes saved on my phone, so sometimes they just get lost in the cloud that is, you know, memes. Day. Okay. Intel has been relayed to Chadley. Yeah, Chadley. Sorry about how we haven't been keeping up with, yeah. Like, I have a memes folder on my phone, and then I'm just kind of like, what is the point in having a memes folder when that's... it's memes and cosplay, like references or progress photos. So I have like three folders, and I'm just like, really, what is the point? Because it's just gonna. Where? We're going here. Hi. All right, fine. We'll kick ass. That's why he's the final boss. No world intel was collected. Oh my god.
Don't close your.
Spells, fire.
You ready?
So it's my turn.
Fire the fish. Hey Cloud, we need you to wake up a little bit.
Sorry,
awesome. Cure will cure red. Yes.
Come on, team.
Cloud, wakey wakey!
I'll take care of you.
Be at peace. Let's not
Cloud is like, I will not wake up. I need the snap. Okay, where are we going? This way? Into the cave.
We are gonna check out that spring, right?
Absolutely we are. I really do think that these are, like, my favorite parts of the game. Or, like, areas, locations. Got it. Chatley's the best, bro. Chadley was so great that Square was just like, Chadley gets an AI girlfriend now. You're welcome, Chadley. Really, it's just Chadley, but female. We love Mai as well. I know! I'm like, Chadley, what the fuck, bro? Why do you have to do that? Is this a zipline that I get to use? Hold on, let's go slay some things first. Make sure it's safe so my goddess can use the zipline for funsies without getting hurt.
You're dead.
Okay. Spells. Okay, whatever.
Don't overdo it.
We'll just use, not Blizzard, Thunder? Sure. That seemed to do something. Okay, we want to use Fire because they were using Blizzard, and so... Deductive reasoning, yep, proves. Okay, hold on. We're going to the zip line. I see it. Jump. Oh my god, he looks like such a dork and I fucking love it. I am here for it. Can I? Hi, yep. Oh, I guess I should be like using the item transmuter. Maybe. I want to craft everything. Hold on, where the fuck do I... Oh, the Quetzalcoatl, got it. Yeah. No, wait, fuck, shit! Got it, hold on, this is fine. I want to craft everything. My completionist tendencies are like, hello. I can now transmute. Okay, cool. Sure. Sure. Go up here. Can I please do... No! No! Oh my god, Angeal is just fucking rolling in his grave. The wear and tear! Oh my god. The useless wear and tear! God. Angeal's like, and I thought Zach was bad. Yeah. God. He's just like, you're using it for fucking ziplining? Are you shitting me, Cloud? Cloud be like, who the fuck are you? Your mentor's mentor. Oh shit. Glencross Lifespring? Buster Scruggs wants water for his singing voice? Yeah. God, that was- no. Yeah, I was gonna say, I thought it was, like, more wit- like, took that place down for a bottle of whiskey, my guy. No, that first one was really funny. That first story, because it's, like, I think five stories. The first two are pretty funny. I was just very much thrown by the first one because he did, again. The South Texas accent was so fucking spot on, it was scary. I'm like, wow, you really could have showed up in my family and no one would have noticed.
Cloud, by analyzing the Lifespring data, I was able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip.
Yeah?
This one appears to be within a derelict factory. Abandoned after the Republic's fall, the facility is in a rather poor state. Exploring old ruins, isn't it exciting?
A little bit, yeah. And by a little bit, I mean extremely. For me, anyways. Okay, so... yeah, I still want to go back to the grasslands and finish that, because, again... Chadley! Okay. Yeah, I feel like Chadley, again, because he was made by Hojo, I wouldn't be surprised if he was, you know, designed to infiltrate the group or whatever. Hojo's just like, yeah, whatever. Okay, we absolutely passed by the Johnny quest. Hold on, are we by the... No, okay. I was gonna say, we could go take a picture. We won't take a picture right now. We're gonna jump! Nope, never mind. Take the safe way. No cliff diving today. There's no water underneath. That'd be scary. Still the wrong way. We got it. I mean, for the rest of the game, the right way, but... the side questing. Where is also this helicopter? I'm hearing it, and I'm just not seeing it. I know it's not the one at Costa del Sol. Or maybe it is. I don't know. Deer! There's Stevens! I'm not even gonna explain that reference. Never mind. Boxes for smashing. Okay, we're right next to it. Oh, is it in the water? Wait, what? The helicopter is IRL? Wait, what? No, not water with the sharks. Screw the oh god. Seriously, if y'all manage to get me in the water with sharks. I don't want to think about it, my guy! Ugh. It's fine! It's fine! This is fine! Everything's fine! Can I go? Oh god, water! No! Come on, Cloud. Get into the water. He's like, I'm not Tetis. This is a 10. Hey, oh god. Hey, Johnny, number 15.
Whatever, stop, my bro.
This is great.
Johnny sent me to check on you guys, help you find materials.
Oh, that was pretty smart of me. No one knows me better than myself.
This whole synchronized talking thing is kind of creepy.
It's kind of awesome.
We actually already gathered everything we needed, but then we ran into some fiends and had to zipline for our lives.
Uh huh.
So unless they took our stuff for some weird reason, everything should still be right where we dropped it.
Which would be...
You'll help us get it all back, won't you, bro? The more pieces you pick up, the better off me and me'll be.
No, we don't want a shark frenzy, Ghost.
Like having 100 of us. Even better. Throw 100 Johnnies in a fight and we'd still get our asses kicked. We'd be so scared we'd
before
the fight began.
Are you serious? That's really cool. I didn't know that either. Okay.
So, you find anything, bro?
Oh, wait, are we... where, again?
They ought to be all around the zip lines, right where we drop them.
Fine!
You'd be doing us a solid by tracking them down.
Okay. Angeal's gonna be pissed.
We need your help.
Yeah, we got that. Do I... I don't need... Surely I don't need chocobos for this. Hopefully not. Because I don't have the chocobo.
This is going to be tough with just us.
Oh, maybe I can. No! We are not making.
That's a terrible idea.
Agreed, Cloud! No.
Follow my lead.
No, no. I'd be down for like multiple clouds, I'm not gonna lie, but multiple Yuffies? Yuffies? No. No Yuffie squad. I think you should stop talking. just stop talking! Stop talking! No! Hold on, did she actually make multiple Yuffies there? Are you serious? Hold on, did she actually?
Take the lead.
Oh, I didn't mean to do a potion. That's fine. It's like, I'm gonna linger here for a little bit longer. Yeah, he did a lot. He really did do a lot. Condor Cedar? That helicopter right there. Okay, those helicopters, I guess I should say. Up here and see if we can find some stuff. Maybe. Yes! You know, I've never been on a zipline before. I think it would be stupid fun. I really want to go to like a rainforest and do it through there. I'm obsessed with rainforests, okay? Like if you haven't picked that up by now. yeah. I really, really, really want to zipline through a rainforest. I don't think we want to zipline down there, right? Did you really? Ugh, lucky. Yeah, there's a resort that I've been looking at for vacationing. Like, dear God, do I want to go to that resort? It looks so fun and so beautiful. Yeah, it's like you can ride horses on the beach, something I've always wanted to do because it just looks so cheesy and I don't care. Like, go biking through a rainforest. Ziplining through a rainforest. Like, I really, really, really want to go. Actively trying to plan out a vacation, I'm not gonna lie. but yeah. Like, really excited. Can I go up here? Guess not. Hey, Johnnies, you want to, like, give me a little bit more deets? Because I know this isn't all of it. There's like a, you know, an all-day hike through the rainforest. So I'm just like, fuck yeah.
Find anything, bro?
Yeah, I have. Yes.
Are you pulling our legs here, bro? Come on, don't leave us hanging. We need your help.
Did we not?
Having our bro help out's like so. You find anything, bro?
Oh, God. Shit.
Come on, don't leave us hanging.
Yeah, cliff jumping is definitely something that I want to try. Absolutely. Oh, God. So, like, what is the four versus the... Where the hell am I supposed to find this? Okay, along the zip lines, I got that. Okay, let's unalive the monsters.
Don't overdo it.
Leave it to me.
Not enough.
Go on.
Red is so cool.
Going in. Not enough.
Spells, thunder. Even though it used thunder, so that probably wasn't the best one to use. That's fine. We'll use Blizzard.
Bundle up.
I'll show you what I can do.
Come on.
Okay.
Cure Aerith. Absolutely.
Take it over.
Come on.
Take the lead.
Ready when you are.
Spells. Bio?
Keep it together.
So it's my turn?
What a
dodge.
You'll see.
Nope. Spells. There we go. Arrow.
Here.
Calling wind.
Go on. You'll see. Tagging out.
My turn.
Yeah, Tifa was absolutely my favorite combat style in a remake. I was like, Cloud, why are you even here?
Can you take over?
No, wait, no, hold on. Yep. Abilities. We're just gonna cure Cloud.
It's your turn. Okay.
Going.
Oh, okay.
Moving on then.
Could I climb that up there for one? It said with the zip line though, so maybe not. Okay, hold on. What are we? I'm just gonna go ahead and check over there. Because why not? Go, go. Oh, they're further out than just this location? Well, guess we'll do that then. 2,000 gil, I'll take it. I can make that jump! Infamous final words. Well, oh, nope, right there. There we go. There we go, Cloud. Okay, cool. Then we will branch out further. Since Ghost says that I have to do that. Thanks, bro! Thanks, Sunny D! I guess we'll go out here then, and... We're just gonna continue on the storyline then. We're gonna temporarily forget the side quests and keep going. I shudder at those words. But because, again, I don't want to get motion sick on y'all, we're just gonna keep going. Wait, what? Shut up. I decided not to jump. That's what happened, ghosts. Okay. We're just gonna follow a trail. I haven't seen any of the, like, little choco chicks. Maybe because we don't have the chocobo. But I know we have to do, like, hello! I was just talking about you! Hi! Choco chicks, like, I got you, fam. I got you. Oh, believe me, I want to do the date too. I just don't want to, like, you know, get stupidly motion sick on y'all again. Wait, where? Where are you going? Hello, son. There's a cat in my presence. I guess I am in the cat's presence. Yee! Come here, son. Are you being grumpy? You're being grumpy? I think you should come up here. Chickabos! I'm just gonna keep calling him, like, you know, Choco Chicks. Or baby chocobos. I am the guest. This is not my apartment. This is his apartment.
Right, Alistair. Yes, come here. Come here. I have your soft blankie and everything. Come here. Yes, you. Yes, you.
He's being a tiny butt right now. This grumpy boy does not really like anyone but Crispy holding him, like... I can hold him, but he doesn't stay for long. He's just like, you know, let me sit on your lap.
Come here. You don't want to? I'm oppressing you?
It's because there's nothing on his plate. Bring the stick. What stick? Oh, his little... I was like, what stick do I use on my son? What are you talking about? The little feather stick. God, yeah, I was like, ghosts. Yeah, he I would, but it's broken. Because he's a velociraptor, aren't you?
Yes you are.
He has he chewed. No, God. Alistair runs the apartment, are you kidding me? Alistair would absolutely. Okay, where are we? Hold on. We want to go activate the Remnawave Tower. I remembered what it's called. Aren't you proud of me? Not the Sheikah Tower. No, okay. It is this way. I would end up in the basement before Alistair ended up in the basement. Are you kidding me? Apparently he's oppressed right now because there's no F-O-O-D on his plate. Because I don't want you to turn into an unhealthy chonk. You're a little bit chubby right now. He's on the higher end of the healthy weight range. Because he was given too much C-H-E-E-S-E. He knows words. He knows too many words. That one, as soon as I say that one, I will not be left alone. Until he is given the C-H-E-E-S. What? It's a good thing that my boy is smart. I'm very proud of that. until he starts begging for the FOOD or the CHEESE. I'm just gonna wail on it. Actually, hold on. Yeah, spells, blizzard. Oh wait, no, it uses blizzard, so we want to use... We'll use Firebolt Blade.
It's over.
There we go.
Feeding top cup. I have you fine. How?
Oh no. Not the controller!
Go for it.
Here goes.
Cure. I think everyone's fine. So we'll use Soul Drain.
Not bad.
Or not. Never mind. What are this?
What? Come here. Really? Are you being that much of a flirt right now? Are you being that much of a flirt right now?
He's like, I'm gonna reach up and pat on you.
I'm gonna reach up and pat on you, but I'm not gonna sit on your lap, right? Because that makes all the sense. All sense.
If I'm trapped in the basement as well, then he's doing the stream. It is now a catboy stream. That is what's gonna happen. Absolutely. Okay. We went by the Remna Wave. The Remna Wave is right there! Cool! We're how many streams in and I finally understood. Okay, hold on. We're going up here first, and then we will go to the Remna Wave Tower. There we go. I just want to collect all the materials, okay? Going back around. Awesome. And here we go. Go, Cloud, go! Go, Cloud, go! Slowly but surely. Was there a path that I just totally... Oh, well, there's this. That's good. We just came from there. No, we came from there. We'll go down there in a little bit. We want to go up here to this one. You wonder how far you can make Cloud jump off a cliff in this game? Cloud says, no, that's a little bit too high for me, lady. We ain't doing that. Obtained a Moogle medal? Yep. Thought so. So we have half of them. Oh, Lord. Remna Wave Tower. Awesome. And there's gotta be something over there on that platform. Or not. Well, fuck. That sucks. Come on, Cloud! Fire! Why not? And then we'll use Bio on a...
I can help too.
Alistair. Goodness, son.
Come on.
Why don't you lead the
Taking
way?
Taking over.
I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Paro. Coolsies.
That's that.
With never Smack. In doubt. Okay. You need to do further research? Yeah, I need to see how far Cloud will jump. Have fun, Cloud. Rest in spaghetti, my dude. And... Damn, they're really making him work for this one. The firefighter pole, indeed. Can we just take a moment to imagine, like, Firefighter Cloud or Zach? Just me? Fangirls be like, no, it's not just you. We want that firefighter calendar. That Final Fantasy calendar. Oh, I know for a damn fact that is fan art. Seriously, one of my favorite fan arts is, like, Chocobo Rancher Zach. I'm like, someone else has this headcanon. And of course it's, you know, like, beautiful and shirtless, and my nose is still running because thanks, Texas. God. Okay. We did the Remna wave. Where is the firefighter pole? Right here. There we go, Cloud. Have fun. This dork. Okay. And then there's this over here. So there has to be one up there. We want to put drop pin. Yeah, there we go. Can I get down, please? It said, no, you're stuck. Jump, Cloud! Stevens! Okay. Hey, look! It's that spot. Got it. Okay. Main menu, photo mode. Do we wanna... Barrett looks like he's gonna punch Cloud. Oh my god, he does! I mean, I like that. That looks good. Tifa's like, oh god, no, no, don't do it! Did I? I did. Okay, cool. Cool. Well, we got that one. Seriously, what is that helicopter going around? Bro, look up your fan art, absolutely. I need to know what's down here. Down there, cool. Nothing, oh wait. Another set of ladders, there we go. Yeah, we wanted to come down here, that's right. Because there could be stuff. I should have just let these guys go. They don't like me, I don't like them. There we go. Yep.
So it's my turn.
We're gonna go with Aerith.
Okay.
I got this.
Oh, fuck.
Deal with that.
Shit. Alright, mistakes were made. Bio, crown, yep. And then spells, arrow, yep. That's a dangerous path, is that what you just said? Oh my god. Well, that's fine. Okay, spells. Fire.
Can you take over?
Why not?
Take
it
over. That's over.
Great.
Hello, hello, hello! Welcome in! How you been? Oh my goodness! Alistair says hello as well! Area of interest discovered. Well, I guess we found it a little bit early. This place is so pretty. Just the Coral Beach region, you know? Oh, hey, congratulations, my guy! That's exciting! Yay! Round of applause! Congratulations! Heyo! Very nice. Let's see, back this way. We're gonna want to go along the beach. Congrats, congrats. You gonna go out and celebrate? Alistair says you should go out and celebrate. Get like a giant ice cream sundae or something. Twilight Hill. You think Twilight Hill is cool? He's like, no, mother. I do not. You do not speak, cat. That's fair. Save up the monies. Absolutely. Yeah, no. Did I hear the monkey? Did I hear monkeys? Is that what I heard? Don't celebrate with Alistair, he parties too hard. I don't know, he just kind of falls asleep on his mom's lap. He's like, whatever. You agree? That's how you party? He really is refusing. Is this? Yes, it is. Five out- oh god, we only have five? Well, I mean, we don't only have five. We have five. That's fantastic. You say it's only five? That's very pessimistic of you. Oh god. Well, we definitely need to go up there. So... I am not streaming tomorrow, unfortunately. I am streaming for realsies on Monday. We're going back to the Monday, Wednesday, Thursday schedule. For certain. Thank you for stopping in, though. And seriously, congrats. That's huge, my guy.
Oh.
I heard a Chikabo. Hello! Chikabo! I'm sorry I'm streaming while you have school. It's when my schedule allows for it! I mean, I support your education, so definitely do the educational stuff first. But I do appreciate you stopping in when you have the time. We got a choco feather. I guess technically now we can also put on the, not that I want to, the Kyrie garb. Cause I know we got like a Kyrie uniform for the chocobo, which honestly, I would put my chocobo in the Shinra outfit before I put it in the Kyrie outfit. But that's just a preference for me.
you know. You guys know my thoughts on, Kyrie. Don't worry, I'm hoping to actually redo my schedule here in a little bit, but for now that it is the same, unfortunately. I do not, Moose, no. I do not hate you. Oh my god. Never. Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. I want to go down here to... Yeah, I think I want to do the Babel. She's like the best. What? No, no, shut up! No, Crispy, stop it with the Kyrie song. No. God. No!
Okay, guys. Gloves up.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Commencing guidance protocol. Yeah? Is that what's happening, Mike? God. Okay. Hello, son. Hold on. What are we doing? Right now? Are you messing with mommy right now? Kitty cat's like, yeah, absolutely. No! I did not fat shame anyone! Oh my god! I would never! We do not body shame here! Good god! Y'all suck! I do not hate anyone! I do not hate Alistair. God. I hate it when Alistair tries to mess with the blinds. Looking at you, sir. Oh, there are too many things going on. Hold on. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hold on. Cloud, stay up. Oh, God. Everyone's fine. Oh, shit! Fuck.
I got this.
Okay, hold on. Everyone hang on! No! Okay. My potions, Cloud. We have to keep Cloud up, because if Cloud's not up. Yeah, please don't give up. Please don't give up at all. Okay, fuck. Oh my god! Oh my god!
We're going all out.
Sure. I don't have two people down. Oh my god! Oh my god! Yeah, feel sorry for me, my good god. Okay, items. We're gonna. Hold on. Where is it? Phoenix down! Eric!
You okay?
Please!
Yeah.
Okay. And then we have more items, and we're gonna throw that on Aerith, absolutely. Oh my god. Okay, and then... Fuck. Hold on, Aerith. Not yet, okay. Blizzard, Terpsichore, yep. We're gonna have to, like, yep, there we go. Oh!
Completed! You accrued a lot of break data, thanks to you!
I was actually very concerned there for a second. No, I did not fat shame anyone. I would never body shame anyone. No, I don't hate all of my chats. I do not hate Moose. Yeah, no. Hey, look. I stream before quiet hours, thank you very much. So, we're fine. Yeah, no, like, honestly, half the complex is great, the other half is just kind of like, quiet hours? What quiet hours? I'm just like, alright, y'all, come on. Like, no, come on. Let's see, we want to go, yes. We want to fast travel to this location. Oh no! Damn it. All right, whatever. Look, that's why we're going to the Chocobo station. Absolutely. Y'all are the... according to my mods, because I don't know about my basements, apparently, it's two basements beneath my feet, and then there's the ceiling basement. Yep. Shit, where is it? Is it up here? Yes, I think it's up here. Damn it, where is the chocobo spot? Right there! I'm literally on top of it, cool. Oh, okay. There we go. There we go. Everyone's good. Everyone's good now. Hello, Choco Chick. Okay. Chickabo. Chickabo. Whatever. Yes. Watched Imaginary last Sunday and they went into the basement, but I told my friend they went into the attic. He looked at me and said, those are the ceiling. I looked at him and said, this is an attic in the ground. Oh my God. we're going to pet the chickabo. No, no, no. Okay. Apparently I cannot. There we go. There we go. He's so cute. Hold on. Does the way you pet the chickabo actually change with your outfits, or is it like Cloud getting more and more fond with the chickabos? Because he only does like the little head pat in like the Cloud garb, if you will. Yeah, only one basement in the sea. No, I don't hate my chat. No. Look at Cloud's face when I pet it. Okay, hold on. Hold on. I'm trying. Hold on. Oh my God, he's got a little smile going on and everything. We see you, Cloud. Hold on, hold on, hold on. We'll go this way. Hold on. Cloud is baby. Oh my God, I love it. Okay, okay, okay. Wait, there are four? Hold on, when were there four? How are there four basements? Oh, is that the one that... Pirates of the Caribbean up is down, oh my God. Is that the one with the elven seal that I've removed? The one underneath that? Probably, yeah. I'm not gonna worry about photo mode, though. Fake fan, I know. Okay, let's see. We're actually gonna get up to this next spot right here, and then we're probably gonna call it quits for the night.
We do this fast.
What is that helicopter?
Hey. You're done. See ya.
Oh God, Torxicult. That's fine. You know what? We got the last ones just fine.
Let's finish.
Got it. Oh, shit. Here. The thunder. Sure, and then...
That wasn't so bad.
All right, there we go. Cool. Cools. Dead Terpsichore. Oh my gosh! Well, good night to you too, Merce. I don't even know. I don't even know what two words I blended that time. I think it was hatred. I was gonna say, good night to you too, Moose. No hatred. There we go. But again, verbal dyslexia is a thing. Oh. What? Johnny, oh my God. I know, apparently, yeah, that one's on me. That was on my English. The verbal dyslexia, the word that they made so difficult, I can't frickin' pronounce it. I knew it. There's one up here. It's pink? What's pink? Crispy, what's pink? There's another. Oh God. I just keep following the zip lines and. It's got a chocobo and Moogle on the side! Okay, no, hold on. We have to go. We have to go to this. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Let's get to the zip line first. Cause I think there's another one here. Yippers! One right here. The last one. There's always one. There's a Moogle. Okay. Moogle house. I feel like we missed one somewhere along the way. That's fine though. We'll figure it out. I need to know what this helicopter is. Yeah. Hello? It's the gym! Oh my god, hold on. Is the gang here?
Don't you dare quit on me! I will prevail.
Okay, I feel like we definitely need to come back for this. I don't think the bun guy is here. No, I don't think the bun war carried out of Midgar. For these guys, anyway. Okay, we're definitely coming back to this area. I don't know.
Push past your limit.
I feel like there's definitely something here later. Okay. I really do feel like there's another zip line.
My body's a temple, my muscles religion!
The bunny hop? Oh god. God, stop. Okay, where was the helicopter? Okay. You know what? We're gonna go ahead. And, we're just gonna leave it for the night. We got through our date, finally. God. Yesterday, I was so upset. I was so upset that... Oh, God. No! No great bun war! It's over! That battle is over and done. That war is over and done. Good God, y'all. Ugh. Double saving because I don't trust anything, especially with the storm going on. Yeah, no, I wanted to go find the helicopter, but I was like, it's fine. I have a feeling that we absolutely did go over one of the Johnny piece. The pieces of Johnny, you know, when Johnny blew up and now we're just like retrieving an arm and a leg and all that lovely stuff. Yeah. Oh, God. No, brothers in bread. God. We really... I making that wiki page is going to be so heckin' crazy. I have a feeling that y'all are going to get, like, way too much enjoyment out of it. I'm like, I need to get Kian in here and be like, my guy, you have like, the entire frickin' notes, right? For at least the Great Bun War. Like, oh, my God. Y'all are nuts. Oh. Bad. No bun war. No more. You want the bun war? Well, my cat son who refuses to show his face to y'all anymore is like, maybe I'll instigate another battle in the Great Bun War, right? He said yes. Oh god. Yeah, no, I'm like, I don't want to do this to anyone, but I absolutely do want that like crispy counter tab. Like, or crispy family tab, like just portion of wiki. No! No, Rex, no! We don't want another. Oh my god. Yeah, no, I'm like, I'm gonna have to just go and like freaking go read through my chat from like VOD 1 so I can like start pulling like how many times like Crispy's family has died to like, you know, I don't know, an army of ants, whatever. Fun fact, they're still alive. They're alive and well. They're fine. Great. The 7th Brentallion. Oh my god. Those are the people we saved. The 7th Brentallion. Absolutely. Dude, they made me, like, way too emotional for my own good. I was like, are you serious? Can y'all stop? Stop. I mean, I'm gonna, like, family tabs kill your entire... Yeah, there's one. There it is. Thanks, Crispy. Thanks. But yeah, I'm like, I'm gonna have to go from, like, VOD 1 or just, like, you know, pay a kind soul to go and be like, yeah, anything that looks interesting? Killed my entire family is a key phrase. Great bun war. Yeah, really, yeah. Start with those two. Oh, basements, yeah. Yeah, absolutely. Yep. That or y'all are like, I already got it with, like, timestamps and everything, so you can just, like, upload that to your Wikipedia page. Happy 500. Crispy will make your job harder, but oh my god. Oh no! Yeah, honestly, I'm like, I may just go back to, like, the lore is consistent. I know, I just need to, like, I don't know, I just need to, like, pay a, like, keeper of the lore to, like, come in and just be like, just start writing. Just start writing. Again, killed my entire family, anything with a basement, bread, absolutely. No, god. Get them timestamps on those VODs so we can, you know, upload that. I can't believe we're making a freaking Wikipedia page for this shit. But you know what? I do it for you guys. Oh my god. Dude, Ghost Trick was so much fun. I honestly wish there was another game. I don't want to say like Ghost Trick, but y'all know what I mean by just like... I thought I knew what was going on, and then I just didn't. And I just kept, like, not knowing what was going on through the entire fucking game. And I love that. I, like, because sometimes I'll piece things, like, way together way too soon or, like, way early, and I'm just like, I kind of know where this is going. I'm gonna enjoy the ride to get there, but, like, I kind of know. It was like, no, you know nothing. You know nothing, Jon Snow. And I'm like, I am here for that. I am here for being Jon Snow in this game. But yeah, I want another one of those games. Just removing my cat's blankie. Yeah, yeah. Herp, you're hired. Absolutely. I know, for Lore Keeper, absolutely. I know Ghost is already, I think Ghost already has gone back to a couple of VODs and actually has, like, timestamps for all of these, because Ghost is fucking awesome. And I know Kian has some stuff, too. I don't know if they have, like, yeah, I don't know if Kian has, like, timestamps or, like, VODs listed for what, you know, for the reference portion of the, I don't know. But y'all go for it. Absolutely. I haven't even like uploaded anything for that yet. So again, we got a bit till 500. I think we're at like 197, I think. Which, thank you so much. I'm like, we're like any day now it's going to break 200. I'm like, I'm not sure. I mean, we can get you like a, you know, a Lore Keeper tower, absolutely. But you're going to be in the basement of the Lore Keeper tower if that's a thing. You know what? We'll think on it. We'll think on the Lore Keeper tower. Lore Keeper tower. How about that? That can be like, you know. Yeah, I don't know. That'll be like the 750 mark. The mods get a lore keeping tower. But they only get to stay in the basement. Absolutely. Oh my god. Gotta be in uniform. Whatever the, you know, the summoner's uniform is. Something pastel blue, I can tell you that much. Absolutely. But yeah. Anyways, yeah, sorry about earlier this week. I didn't mean to just crap out on y'all. My equipment sucked, and then we had that weird ass family reunion, and so it was just like, whoa. But we're going back to regular schedule with all the equipment is fixed. The family is still in town, but that's now, like, yeah, I can see them whenever. Do you have a beetle over there? He has a beetle. I don't know how that beetle came in. I'm gonna let him have that beetle. Yeah, basically, Merlin. Absolutely. The secret basement is his tower. Oh my god. It goes into the ground instead of the sky? I'm kind of here for that. I'm not gonna lie. I am the top floor of the tower. Oh my god. Yeah, no, that's the scary thing is that, like, I was kind of like, I forgot to write down my my clips and everything. And I was like, Ghost, do you remember like a part in like, you know, this series VOD 4, for example? And he's like, oh, what about this? I'm like, okay, sure, I'll use that. And he's like, here's the timestamp. Like, how the fuck do you, I don't know. I think Ghost just has the power. The tallest untower. Summoner's untower. I love that. Every time a new basement appears, oh god. No, Rex. No more basements. God. See? The elven seal is not mine. It's Rex's. I'm just undoing them. But it takes more time because I'm Hylian, so, you know. This is, no, it is definitely not a safe, oh my god. The other day, there was, I was in my bathroom kind of thing, and I was brushing my teeth. I'm like, what the hell are you doing, son? Because he was just, like, trying to climb up on the wall, like, the door frame. I'm like, are you good? So I, you know, rinsed and spit and came over and was just like, hey, there's a beetle. And Crispy walks over and he's like, what? And picks up Alistair and holds him there so he could see the beetle better. The kid knocks off the beetle. We set him down so he can see the beetle and he eats it. I'm like, my guy, are we good? Like the hell? He just ate it. No biggie. I'm just like, he didn't even try and play with it or whatever. It's beetle season. And we open up the window for our son. So yeah. Yeah, no. He just ate it. Like, whatever. He's all like, meh, meh, meh. Okay, I got it. Thanks, Mom. I'm like, you did... You're right. If you want to eat the beetle, you should be able to eat the beetle. We did lift you up to see the beetle. We did. It's not your fault, indeed. It is ours. The beetle had it coming for it? I mean, I would be scared, too, if I was the beetle. You are a very, like, fearsome adversary. He's quiet because he's like, yeah, yeah. Absolutely, mother. You may have pointy ears, but they're not elf ears. They're troll ears. Oh, my God. Then who is the one that's putting down the elven seal? Because I'm Hylian. I'm not... This makes sense in canon. Oh, my God. He's the one that says he put down he's making all the basements. So he made the basements, but I don't know about the seals. I love like the furry seals, like the big animal, like mammal, aquatic. I love those, but yeah. They're not mine. They're not mine. You know whose seals they are, but you're not going to tell me? But son, you heard it here first. Alistair knows whose elvish seals they are, but he's not going to tell his mom. Confirmed is what he just said. Wow. I feel a little bit betrayed. I shouldn't. I should. But you get the beetle. I'm not taking the beetle away from you. Can y'all hear this, or do I just sound like I'm having a crazy one-sided conversation? Because, I mean, it, you know. Me just hiding because you hold the seals? I know! I love the water doggos. They're fantastic. Yes, absolutely. Okay. Like, oh, never mind. I'm not gonna go on my seal tangent. I love seals. I love bunnies. I love bats. Oh, and then lions, of course. Those are my four. I make the new basements, but the first four from before my time made with ancient forgotten ways. Oh my god, Rex, what the hell? All right, I'm cutting this stream off before y'all create all this crazy psychotic lore. Oh, if you guys like hanging out, I do stream Mondays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays at 5:30 p.m., leading closer more towards 6 p.m. Central Time, because that's my time. Consider following my Twitch, subscribing to YouTube. I am starting a brand new series on YouTube here in April. I'm really excited. I don't want to give too much away because I'm really excited about this project. I really, really am. So I do more than just stream. I'm having that starting up soon. I know we talked about Stardew. I have like, you know, a Stardew like farm tour. I got some other stuff up there. It's really fun. I did not take a stuffed animal of... Wait, what? Oh my god, that would be the cutest thing. A seal with bunny ears and rat- oh my god. And bat wings. We need like a lion's mane, and then that would be perfect for me. As Herp said, like, comment, and subscribe, or be thrown in the basement. Absolutely, except that my basement doesn't exist. None of them do. Yes, Multiverse is in May, so we're gonna be going hard on Rebirth here, soon. Absolutely. We may have longer streams just so we can, you know, get to the multiverses. Because I'm really excited about multiverses. I know my mods are really excited about multiverses. Like, I am super stoked to go be Rain Dog again. It's going to be fantastic. So yeah, definitely hit the notification button so that way you get notified when yours truly goes crazy on air. It'll be fantastic. Thank you guys so much for joining, and I'll see you Monday. Hopefully, maybe. See you there. Bye!